Previously on AMC's The Walking Dead.
Look out!
Holy fuck! Jesus!
Only play!
Character. That's not slapstick. That was kind of fucked
That's
up.
That's dead stick.
Dead stick.
Slap dad.
Come on, wake up.
He's dead now.
Oh. Donald, get out of here.
Oh, no.
It's not happening. It
Shut
can't
up.
Be happening.
I'm not gonna kill Goofy.
Not like this.
And it cuts to credits.
They'll pay for this.
Wait.
Stop! Stop! Aw. They care about their departed friend.
He's leaving.
He's alive.
It's been all of 2 minutes.
You abandoned me!
I was rotting away!
I saw the afterlife!
If it wasn't for that nice man who used a phoenix down on me...
By the way, don't you have those?
I'm so happy to be back with my loving...
What the fuck did Goofy
yeah,
do?
Yeah, that's what you get for almost dying.
Don't fucking die! Don't die, Goofy!
Okay, I promise you I'll never die!
There he is.
That's Minnie Mouse up there!
Look! I spotted that! It's like 10 miles away!
There's another Sephiroth.
You mean look at his full pouty lips!
The leader of Organization 13.
Yeah, we all remembered! That was pretty good!
He doesn't look like a scientist kind of guy. He looks like a hairstylist.
Now, how is he connected? You did the research. I don't even know.
What?
How is he connected to old Xehanort that's an old bald man?
He possessed Terra, who's from the PSP
game. Oh, that's
game.
True. He does have that hair. Okay. That would explain it. They have the same hair.
Yeah, there's...
What?
This is the epic showdown, Chris.
Whoa.
Wait a second. This is cool.
I just realized this is amazing.
It's Zarnerhart.
Zarnerhart.
Your name is stupid.
Where's Kairi? Where's Riku?
I know nothing.
Sold
of
them
any
to the
Kairi.
Sex trade in Beijing.
As for
whoopsies.
Way to fall right into their trap.
Ah! Hey, you're a f***ing. Get out of here.
Chew. Get out of my sight.
The guy you just saw, he's their leader. Got it memorized?
Well, actually, no, because they said his name was Xehanort or some shit.
I don't understand anything.
Could you guys please keep your fucking story straight?
If it's Kairi you're worried about, don't. We're taking very good care of her.
Take me to her.
Is she that important
Look
to you?
Look at these little pointy ears.
Yeah, more than anything.
Show me how important.
Rips off all clothes.
Yeah. Sora, no!
Meow, I'm a cat. Meow.
He's the hair. Are you saying that because his hair looks like ears?
And he got down on all fours.
In wow, case, you really do care. I've never seen someone do that before.
This is amazing.
You run!
This is amazing. That's probably what I would say if it happened.
I hate they gather in darkness, masterless and free, until they weave together to make kingdom
Please
hearts.
Turn off this sad video.
And when that time comes, we can truly, finally exist.
What in the world do you think you're prattling on
about? What
are
you talking about? Shut up!
He's lying to you!
Dumb heart.
I'm telling the truth!
I can't take this seriously anymore.
I have my own. This is a ridiculous scene right now.
Oh, no.
Why? They're like Pokemon battling. What's happening?
Oh my god! fucking shut up.
Make up your mind.
Just fucking.
Which
get
are you guys
it.
On anyway?
Wait, the I changed my mind. Fight these instead.
This guy's the best. He's. I'm bored. Aw. Now I see the error of my way.
Yes, Sora. Extract more hearts.
Oh, hey, my throat doesn't hurt anymore. Thank goodness.
That's because you are a Duelian.
Sora, they're going into the ozone layer.
They burn a hole in the sky as they go up.
The fun is in not knowing, isn't it?
That's Kingdom Hearts summed up.
It's, I
So she can just abduct these guys anytime she likes, huh?
No, she doesn't have full control over her time powers.
Who says that that was time travel?
What's this place?
A mobile game.
It must
game.
Be the realm of darkness.
No, they're inside Maleficent's belly.
Oh, no.
On the outside, Kyrie! She's holding it and
Riku!
Rubbing it.
No!
And it's an MS Paint drawing of her.
I know him. That's so
but, but that's a very foreboding voice.
I hope there's a mini game where you juggle things.
That would be the best. Maybe one where you have to balance something.
I like those too. Maybe one where you have to throw a ball through a hoop.
Or maybe a rhythm segment that isn't actually timed to anything.
Look at his little fanny.
Wow.
It is pretty little.
Let's call him a fucker.
No, don't.
This Donald is...
What?
He just shat out a little coin.
A little coin, yeah.
Why'd he do that? This world is so frightening.
I feel a generalized sense of anxiety here.
There's nothing fun about it. In the other worlds, even though we are in very real danger, at least they look aesthetically pleasing.
Look at the life meters, they're even desaturated.
Oh, it's true, you're right.
I never noticed that.
You probably make a horror game out of Goofy chasing you down a hallway or something.
Yep. As long as you make a game really dark, anything can
pretty
be
much.
Horror.
If there's a loud noise as the consequence, you got a horror game.
Like, that's, you're not, we're not even joking.
No, that's all you do. Take a thing that usually is innocent feeling to people and make it evil.
I would like a game where you're home alone in your little house.
Let's call Home Alone.
And you turn on the radio and it says, a baboon has escaped the local zoo. And then you look at the window, there's a baboon trying to get in.
Boo-boo the baboon is on the loose. He's going to give you a boo-boo.
He pulls out your phone wires and he turns off your electricity.
You have to outsmart him.
You have to try and get out of the house without him clawing at you.
You have a minute before he's unleashed inside the house. You can block up doorways like with stools.
They're on a timer.
Yeah.
Kingdom Hearts on the GameCube.
What?
This is one of the. This is one of.
Wait! Stop! You're lying.
You saw right through me, Chris.
Even Jack heard you.
It's not on the GameCube, mate.
It was Dreamcast.
What? Wait, is that new?
Somebody come quick!
Somebody stop this thing!
He said that since the first game.
Did he?
Yeah.
There's been an accident!
Stop the camera, medic!
Save us! You look stupid. Stop!
Listen, it's the this is
kill him.
This is the gayest game in the world.
If I was Wreck-It Ralph, and if I met a fine video game woman lady friend, I would wreck her pussy. You know what I mean?
Do you think that's what's going to be in Wreck-It Ralph 2? Is he going to get a girlfriend?
Yeah. Wreck-It Rwanda.
Rwanda, like the African company. The African company.
You both got this going.
I think Wreck-It Ralph should have
Wreck-It Ralph.
Clog it, Ralph. Oh my God, this is bad. Don't do this all again.
Oh.
Oh, you woke up that little duck creature.
That's a feature of this game. You can wake up the duck, and he'll do you favors.
It says
for you.
On the back of the box, you can wake up the duck.
I like it.
Yeah, that would be good.
Julian, if there was a quote on the front of the box of Kingdom Hearts that said, you can wake up the duck, and it was a quote from IGN.
from GameSpot.
Would you be able to piece together what that even meant?
He and Sora are kind of alike, don't you think?
Look at their hair! I can't tell which one's which!
They leave with Jack.
Look at them! They're the best of friends!
They leave Sora in this bleak, depressing world.
Let's leave with Jack instead!
And then Goofy and Donald stand over Captain Jack, and they're like,
you need to fuck Kyrie, Sora! She's your girlfriend! I
hope we'll get to see him again. Do you think he fucks his ship?
I would.
No. You're right, that probably is just a glitch over there.
Not there!
Oh no, it sees him.
You're joking. You're joking. I can't believe my eyes.
That's my cock.
I like him being afraid to touch it, but then he grabs it really fast.
Can we end the episode on him screaming when he grabs it?
Do it.
Find a good scream sound effect.
Put an echo over it. as it's like over a black screen.
What you should do is when it fades to black, fade in text that says to be continued with a question mark. Music got very loud, didn't it?
Well, you thought you'd hold on to the suit.
What's that? Can't hear you!
This is Halloween! This is Halloween!
He's very accusatory, isn't it?
Not the door.
Have you seen the true size of Japan compared to the East Coast of America? All of Japan can fit into Philadelphia City.
It's a good thing that hasn't happened yet. They keep warning me about that.
What if we make a movie where I try to be anime instead of Christmas?
Do you think that would ever happen?
He gets shot down at the end. It'd play out the same exact way.
He starts getting onto buses and molesting women.
Oh no.
He has a piece of toast hanging out of his mouth.
Have you seen that picture of like the fucking weird looking guy who did that?
He's like Jack?
No. No. There's a picture of a guy who just looks like really like neckbeardy and like just kind of gross. And he's just like, huh, my life is like a real life anime. And he just has toast in his mouth while he's running to school.
I eat my toast one piece of bread at a time.
Do you think modern Santa Claus has cool laser beams?
Probably.
Do you think the real Santa has this device?
This is boring. This shouldn't be in Kingdom Hearts.
Do you like in the Christmas tree when they refer to the chainsaw as the device?
Turn off that machine.
That's what it is. It's the machine.
The device is funnier.
The device is better.
There should be a Christmas tree world.
There should be. I'd be really happy. Mrs. Mavilda changes form every once in a while.
Can she what is her heartless like?
That's why she commands one.
She's got to have an invisible chameleon.
That's why in the movie she changes art styles when she yells. That's actually her nobody.
Oh.
She has a heartless and a nobody on the loose. The one that shows up at the end of the movie, that's when she's been joined back into one by the lightning strike.
I see.
I would love to be in Santa's garb. You could stand outside and take a shit and then walk away.
Yeah, we'd have to pull his pants down.
He goes, well, I don't have to pull his pants down.
He would.
You said that like a baby.
No.
He goes, well, I don't have to pull his pants down. Why would he need Rudolph to pull his pants down?
No, I said he would need to pull his pants down.
What's going on in the game?
I'm sorry I made you think about Rudolph doing it. I was thinking of a subversion joke where they pan over to the big present, but then one of the little ones starts wiggling. They're all in the small one.
They wouldn't
one.
Do that.
Of course they wouldn't do that. I'm just saying it would be funny.
There would be a 20-second pause before it happened.
Hey, that's the doctor's machine.
And then Goofy would go, I get it. The joke is that there's a big present we could easily fit inside of, yet we're inside the small one. What an oversight on our part.
Sliced in the pieces.
Julian, if I was in the video game right now, I could beat this boss immediately.
Do it.
Julian,
okay. Right now.
What do you have to say to the people that were getting really angry in the comments that you weren't using your drive form?
I don't care.
Have you ever heard the legend of Wee Willy Winky?
He went walking through the town, I heard.
Mm-hmm. Go on.
He wanted a pie or something, right?
Knocking mice on the head. One fell off and bumped his head.
I like the way your poem goes. Wee Willy Winky went walking through the town. He wanted a pie, I think.
Oh my god!
Whoa, holy
he
shit.
Just came out of space.
I think you showed me.
I want to see. Can we have an edit of him flying through space? It's all black.
Well, only if you make like a noise for him with reverb.
Oh!
I think you showed me Mickey on the
yeah,
railway.
Yeah, dude, him going, whoa, whoa.
Jack, I have a bad feeling about you being in space.
I love it up there.
There's no air. It's great.
Let's move Halloween Town up there.
Shoot them all up there.
That way we can throw things at people on Earth.
Listen, if we're
going to... They'll fly around like ghosts.
If we're going to characterize Jack as being, like, really absent-mindedly, like, wanting new things,
no,
he probably would want to
yeah,
do that.
No, this is completely in character. He would do that. That would be the sequel, Nightmare Before Christmas 2, in space.
What do you think Mermaid Society is like? What do they do around town?
Have sex and
they
play
collect
music.
Garbage and sit there.
Daddy, that feels accurate to me.
What else are they gonna do?
That feels accurate to me.
They lay eggs on each other and then fuck.
And then fuck.
And then fuck. who knows how the eggs got there?
Is this Ursula?
It is. Oh, I'm sorry. I need to press a button.
Yay!
Wow.
She's back for no reason.
And she looks terrible. Also, the background is too happy for what we're seeing right now.
Or perhaps you traveled before the events of Kingdom Hearts 1.
Those eels look really good.
Ariel, I smell.
What did he say?
What did he say? He smells!
Are you the girl?
Are you the girl?
I've heard of her.
I've heard of the girl.
Hello, the girl.
Are you the fool?
Yes.
The fool is me.
Me, I'm fool.
I'm whoever you wish.
Where did you come from?
She points up.
She points at his penis.
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
What's that? You're saying there's a little boy, a dog person who got turned into a tortoise, and a duck octopus over there?
Oh, no.
Oh, shiny.
You stole it.
I can't believe you found it.
Prepare to die.
She smiles.
How would you feel that when his statue blew up, it cuts back to him and his upper body blew up?
Like it was a voodoo thing?
Is he killing her? What? Oh, I thought he was grabbing her head and shaking it. Is this like the movie?
Yeah.
This happens?
Yeah, you don't remember this?
I've never seen the movie.
You really?
Yeah.
Oh.
So is he a piece of shit?
I think that'd be a more interesting way to take it, but it's they portray it as like he's being mind controlled.
Yes. Oh.
Did that necklace look familiar? Oh my god!
Oh, no.
Whoa! She casted the dizzy spell!
He's just—he's
dizzy now.
He's just
Ariel, help!
He's just gently turning in place all the time.
Whoa, what the fuck? They turned him into that?
Yeah.
Does that happen in the movie?
Yes.
What the fuck? That's so fucked up. That's so scary. That would have terrified me as a kid. They turned him into a fucking weird weevil. What is he?
Weevil.
At least he has
he's
a mouth
supposed to
he
be
can
a polyp.
With.
If my dad turned into that, I'd be so upset.
Wow. Yeah, Chris, how would you react? What would your real reaction be?
I would fall on the ground and kick and scream. That would be it.
Sorry, mommy. Your poopsies are toast.
Your what?
Your poopsies.
I don't. Oh no.
It's my poopsies are fine.
That's a really. It is a really funny thing to hear if you haven't been paying attention. What's this about poopsies?
Clear.
Not my poopsies.
That belongs to me.
Now I am the god of Earth, no less.
No, I didn't mean like that. Don't do that. You knew exactly what I meant.
Holy shit.
That's twice.
No, Ursula.
Why do I keep dying when I grow?
Cool.
Can we do it a third time?
With that expression, it worked. Like, yeah. It looked like he was like, whoa.
Oh, there we go.
Wow.
Editor, please put a little egg on his head.
You really like this idea of external fertilization, don't you, Chris?
Yeah, it's cute. What if the movie ended with him turning into like a mudfish? Ariel loves him, but he looks like
you
a fucking monster.
You have to take this form if you're going to join me.
I mean, if he gets the fucker, why
like
not?
Like an actual flounder with like two eyes on one side?
No, you know those like mudfish, the ugly ass...
Oh, like a mud skipper or something.
No, no, you know those things with the like human faces? Those blobby pink fish things?
You're talking about the blobfish?
Yeah, that.
I don't know what it looks like when it's underwater.
It's scary.
Mulan, is that you?
And then he runs.
Pain, come back!
Wait, didn't you go the other
way?
Well,
now we have a problem.
I guess it was the Emperor. Let's kill him.
Hey, you, did you burn it down?
I'm dying very slow.
Okay. Fun characters in this game. Boil!
I'd been up here tracking him. But when
Mulan, you're not that good.
You could be better at your job.
I was tracking him.
Don't apologize.
That's cute, Mulan. Real cute.
You think you're effective.
The mysterious man.
Oh, he's got a bat.
I wonder who that is.
That's Sephiroth. I can tell.
That's Cloud.
Wait a minute, that's Leon.
That's the fighter from Final Fantasy 1.
This is Ashley from Resident Evil 4.
It's Goku. It's gotta be.
Sonic.
It's gotta be. He's narrowed it down.
That's Shadow the Hedgehog.
That's Doug Funny, I can tell.
It's Doug Walker. That's Linkara.
Doug Funny would show up to school wearing an organization jacket.
Yeah, and he'd bring in a bunch of dynamite too. Your Excellency, I am a beautiful wife. Marry me.
No, I like this guy better.
Yes, he's my husband.
Yes, Your Excellency.
Ding dong!
What?
I was doing an impression of a door.
Oh.
Oh.
I get confused by that a lot.
When you hear the doorbell, and you go, ME?! You can make shitty dialogue funny with a weird expression.
Ah! Hey, I did it!
Mistakes into miracles. A man falls down, and he gets impaled. But yeah. You put a funny cartoon sound over it. See? Now it works! Goofy's insides are talking.
Can we have some Panda Express? Ha 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 ha!
Sora, that's really insensitive.
Did we watch the Mulan sequel too?
I never saw it.
Okay. Who did I watch all these Disney sequels with?
Two reeds together are stronger than one.
You're right. And two people together are stronger than one. Two
you
animals
see, one
together.
Thing can be compared to another thing.
You know, if you have many things, that's more than no things.
More than one thing.
Aww.
Your girlfriend's probably dead by now.
Why do they do that? It's so weird.
Because it's wrapping up the level. Now you know that you don't have to go there ever again. Ever, ever.
Ever, ever, ever,
and
ever.
And then it gets deleted off the map.
It explodes in a nuclear explosion.
And then a text box pops up and says, Mulan never found true love.
Aww.
Oh my god, who is this beautiful little harlot?
It's a nice dress.
She dipped it in the beast's urine.
She looks like a big, beautiful banana.
Beast's urine, very tasteful.
Yes, I love his pheromones, you see. I don't care, I just love his urine, you see.
You know, that's a sign that he's claiming you.
He's back. Let's see what Le Beast says.
He turns around and says,
Tale as old as time!
Why is he singing his own song?
Because he's a narcissist.
Okay.
Wow.
Here comes the breedy.
Ah, you're beautiful! I love it!
I like the voice you've given them.
Be prepared! Be our guest! Be our guest!
Be prepared!
Be prepared!
He starts making his little cutlery attack, everybody.
That's not fair, Beast. Don't take it out on Belle. It's not
Can't
like
you see how happy you're making her?
Oh god, a kid's telling me what to do. Where did I go wrong?
This little...
And you, shut up!
I can't believe my life has come to this.
What would you do, Chris, if you put on his cape and you started growing fur and you went, oh, I'm gonna turn into the Beast, but then you started shrinking away?
I might become a small beast.
You just vanish out of existence.
Why do you always do that?
What would you do if you ceased to be? How would you feel if you couldn't feel?
Oh no.
Hey, you can't have that. That's my rose.
I was afraid you'd given up for good.
Hey, give me that. Grr. Very mad I am.
What do you guys really want?
Kingdom That's Yoda. Hearts. I don't know why I made him laugh like Scooby-Doo.
When Kingdom Hearts
Oh, no. They get stupider every time.
He has really bizarre sideburns. You can't even see them from this angle.
He looks like Sean Kiley.
Hurry!
Wait, was that a chest?
Wait, that dog's off a leash, get it!
Who, Goofy?
No, the Beast.
It's getting confusing.
It is getting confusing. In Kingdom Hearts 3, you have to have Goofy on a leash the whole game.
This is demeaning, dehumanizing.
You're a dog.
Oh yeah.
The D-Dog.
His speech slowly fades out of his memory.
This is D-Dogged.
Wow.
I am power. I am Froop. So cool.
You are Froop so cool.
I am Floop.
Oh, Fagin Floop.
Bill apparently was getting pretty horny in the interviews.
Really?
Wasn't that the thing that he told Keenan was that he was going to need two dicks to fuck all the girls he was going to get because of it?
I forgot about
that. Wait, really?
It's something like that.
That's scary.
Oh, shit.
Well, it's scarier that Bill Cosby thinks someone playing Fat Albert means you're going to get a lot of pussy. Would you buy Vor ornaments for your Christmas tree?
No.
No.
That it makes me intensely uncomfortable.
I'm pretty sure it was an
You know
was
what,
an
have
accident.
I talked about that on the show, that I have, like, this really weird uncomfortability with, like, ornamental shiny things? Have I brought that up, Chris?
Ornamental shiny things?
Like really fancy silverware or, like, jewelry. Like, anything that's, like, really intricate and shiny. It makes me super uncomfortable.
Really?
Yeah.
That's weird. When I was younger, I loved that stuff. I love shiny stuff. My grandma spray painted a rock to look like silver.
Well, that would probably be fine for me because it's like smooth. It's like filigreed, like
you don't like chrome kind of stuff.
No, chrome is fine because again, it's like smooth. You can see reflections and stuff. But if there's like a lot of
decoration
and like detail,
oh, like little leaves and gothic decoration shit.
Yeah.
Could you both not be so rude? My favorite character just died. I'll have you know.
His name was Zalbin.
His name was Zor. I don't remember his
Zorbo.
Name.
Zorbo.
Zora.
He did something right. There's a chest over there. Wait. I noticed that.
How would you feel if that was the climax of Kingdom Hearts 3? Sora, everybody thinks Sora's died, and every single character from throughout the entire series gathers around him, and they cry to bring him back to life.
Is he turned to stone?
You have to say that you believe
They're
in
doing
fairies.
It. They're doing it.
And now she's going to turn to Kairi.
Beast Castle. That's where I live.
Says Guru Larry, apparently.
Guru Larry.
Guru Larry's castle.
Whoa.
Kurtzisa.
No.
Kurtzisa.
I would be happy if he came back.
Me
too. That would be more entertaining than Jafar.
He's a communist now. Wait, what?
It's China.
Oh.
No, wait, it's not China. What am I saying?
Yeah, what are you talking about?
He confused Aladdin with Mulan.
How?
I don't know, because I wasn't thinking too hard.
Ah, there it is, China.
Hey, look at it.
Now, where's Ping?
I'm sorry.
Oh, there she is.
I hate him.
He used to laugh at me every day.
I mean, it's like really exaggerated, his line reads. It's a weird sequence.
You guys better be careful. There is a stupid bird in here.
He'll laugh at you, too. Be careful.
Don't make eye contact.
Who knows what he'll do?
No!
Oh my god, why did they all look at him?
Time to kill every last one of you.
Do you think Doug Walker's voice will stick that way?
I think, you know...
Yeah, it's like when you make a stupid face
stupid
long
face,
enough.
Yeah.
I think he puts on that screeching voice, because he...
Of course he doesn't actually talk. That's what I'm saying.
Chris, no.
I'm convinced that's his normal voice.
No. What I mean is, in his very early reviews, he used to talk in this, like, kind of pleasant... tone where he'd be like,
he did, yeah.
Hi, I'm Doug Walker.
No, that's how it is with everybody.
But then he's like, what is with that? That's so weird! And then he starts screaming really hard.
That's what they call flanderization.
Well, we were talking about this too, though. It's not necessarily even a thing that comes up because of, like, I don't know, time is going by. It's also because of the audience, partially.
Well, of course. People responded to him positively.
There's specific things that they like out of somebody, so as time goes on, they just kind of stagnate and turn into that.
But, like, I don't mind his voice either way. I just harp on it because it's funny.
Well,
I prefer his older way.
I will say screaming into a microphone a lot is not the most fun.
Hey, we do it.
It's true. Perhaps it's time to not do it as much.
Do a very subtle joke, Chris. That was pretty funny.
That wasn't subtle.
Chris, tell the most subtle joke you could possibly tell.
You and Julian.
Uh-huh.
Are probably...
Now wait, let me stop you here.
Hmm?
Are you going to make a gay joke of some sort?
Oh, Chris has been quartered.
I was gonna say, you're probably not gay.
Okay.
That's still a gay joke!
But it's subtle.
Okay, but you know what? It's
you are very gay!
It's more subtle than you saying you're gay.
It's not even a joke.
What a disaster! What a funny joke! They're gay!
Wow. It's beautiful.
No.
Oh.
Never mind then.
Remember when we were playing GTA 5 with mods?
Motiva Razor Fury! You'll never mess with me!
I do remember.
That was a good time.
GTA 5 with mods.
We got a lot of good yucks out of that one.
Me too.
See, this is fun. Jafar knows how to have fun.
Damn.
Why do you think he's a man instead of a Jenny?
See, he's going to get exactly what's coming to him.
You'll get exactly what you want. Me! I love you!
That's right, I told you to say that, thank you.
I told you why you love me.
She's so freaking beautiful.
You are Jasmine. You belong to Jasmine.
I want him to put his goatee in her mouth. Jesus, so got it.
That would be very nasty.
Oh, they were just here.
I'm trying to think of more M words that he can put jazz in front of.
What's this kooky man? Oh,
no!
Okay. Is he dead?
I wish he was like all charred.
Did you try whispering bad things in his ears?
I was just about to say.
Like things like what? Give me an example.
Whisper.
No one likes you, you big fool.
I'm red.
Everyone down.
Nobody likes me. I'm a big fool.
Everyone down in that city thinks you look silly.
Everyone down in this city thinks I look silly.
It's a very unflattering angle.
I'm just gonna destroy myself.
They bully him into submission. Here, I'm gonna put the dog up to the microphone, okay?
Okay. It's his time to shine. Play the game, dog.
I'm sad that you missed Sora saying don't mess with street rats.
Speak. Speak. Come on. Speak. There you go.
Do it.
Speak.
Yeah, tickle his tummy.
He licked.
Speak. Speak. Come on. Speak.
Tickle his belly.
Here you go.
Genie, for my final wish, I want the world name to appear in front of the screen.
Sora, Donald, no.
Okay, I guess we'll have to come back.
Simba's gone mad with power, I see. I warned
him. I never trusted
him,
you know. I should have been the king.
I saw the signs.
Oh, here we go.
What's this shit?
Chris, how would you feel if you saw that?
The Scar Ghost?
Yeah.
If I saw the ghost of a lion, I would shit my pants. That would be horrifying.
Julian, I think everybody would be a little bit surprised to
I
see a Scar
Ghost.
I
don't know if I would be scared if I saw the ghost of
yes,
Scar
you
specifically.
Would. You're saying this as a casual outsider to it.
If it's appearing with, like, fantastical, like, gas particles...
Julian, if
and, like,
in real life
blue fire,
a lion appeared in the room right now, I don't think you would go...
So you're saying it's a photorealistic lion, it's also not, like, goofy cartoon lion.
You just described him as a ghost lion, didn't you?
I just meant, like, somebody from your own personal past. You were the one who assumed that it's the lion, but I'm willing to go with that because it's kind of weird, too.
I wasn't assuming it was the lion, I was going off of what just happened in the game and he's talking about it. I assume a ghost lion would be a thing that would startle you, no matter the circumstance. People in the comments, if a ghost lion appeared in your home, would you kill it?
Would you kill it?
I'm sure you would be powerful enough. Discussion. You wake up in the morning, you feel the room shaking intensely. You open the blinds to the window. A giant Sora is now rising out of the ground, looking through your window.
That would be scary.
Wait, a lion Sora or regular Sora?
Regular Sora.
Regular Sora would be more scary than human Sora.
Teen Sora wearing Sora's outfit.
Lion Sora.
It's too small for him.
Mm-hmm. This is getting confusing.
Can we make
now.
The clothes twice as too small for him?
Okay.
Why?
So his bulge sticks out.
Oh boy.
He's got big
feet. Then I would just assume I'm dreaming. I would assume I'm having a weird wet dream.
But he slaps you on the head. He says, "You're not dreaming. You're not."
With his giant hand?
Yeah.
I would be obliterated.
No, your head just shakes around and gets 1% deformed every time he does it.
1%. It's quantifiable, huh?
Yeah.
Well, so yeah, he's from an RPG.
He slaps you 10 times. Would you be angry?
Would you let him do it 10 times?
I guess if he did that and I didn't get hurt, I would just be like...
But you're 10% deformed now.
Why are you... Well, you said 1%.
Yeah, but he does it 10 times.
Oh, right.
That's also loose.
Well, what do you mean by deformed?
Yeah, like, what if he's super deformed? What like if he becomes chibi?
No. Like, imagine you've got, like, face sliders, like, in the Elder Scrolls Oblivion.
Well, how is this affecting me? Is it, like, he's damaging the structure of my skull? Or
yes,
like,
no, your skull.
Or
imagine
he's,
your
like,
skull.
Changing my DNA so that I'm, like, deformed from birth?
Julian, imagine you're looking at a skull, right? In the Elder Scrolls Oblivion, right?
Okay.
And the skull has, like, cheekbone width, cheekbone, like, length, cheekbone height on the skull, all that, but for each individual portion of your skull.
But it, like, it
every time he slaps you, every one of those sliders moves 1%.
Okay.
In a random direction each time.
So I could theoretically land with everything back where it started.
Theoretically, but that's not gonna happen.
Okay.
Scar's ghost.
Where did that fucking hypothetical even go?
Whether I would be scared.
Julian, do a Cheech.
Tell me about Scar's ghost. I wanna like eat my own shit.
We should start by talking to
the dog made a sound.
Yeah, put him up to the mic. Let him talk.
He doesn't want to.
He has something to say.
Did you hear that?
I did.
You want to hear? Like you've got something to say. Do you?
Simba, you've been gone so long, I am her husband now.
Goodbye.
She loves me very much, you
Please
see.
Please leave.
She doesn't have to say this herself, just believe it.
Stop doing it. Never mind.
You gotta dig him out.
Stupid dog.
Makes
me
look
bad.
Stupid. I'll have you know, he learned to not run into different rooms.
Chris, what's the smartest dog you've ever seen?
Oh no, he's dead.
Oh. Well, that explains a lot. In the
Do you think Run. Your quest will ever
be over? No.
I don't know. I don't know.
They'll keep making sequels forever. Me, I'll have to keep
fighting. The struggle. The final game is going to be really meta. It's going to zoom out and show the Square employees feeding more memories into Sora's brain. And so Simba had lots of pride for his destroyed area.
Look at that.
Yeah, how do you feel about that, Chris?
Yeesh.
Do not vandalize.
Was that more Little Mermaid?
Yep.
Oh,
Ursula is dead. How much more is there?
I think it's the last one.
Why? Hello, nurse. Animaniac.
I think that was the piece.
Is that the
I think I just
song?
Got the piece.
Chris, how would you feel if just a random foreign man got the rights to Animaniacs? So he made it all by himself, and that's a new theme song.
Hello, nurse.
He only barely understands what it is.
I did it. I solved the puzzle. It doesn't matter. It didn't give me anything.
Yeah, well, you don't get anything.
It didn't
for
even
it?
Give me like a Mickey mark.
Mickey nark.
Oh my
Jesus! Fuck. I wonder if Pooh's
here. He used to throw things at me.
There goes Piglet.
Pigoretto! San Sama!
The wind gods are punishing me!
I would love to see a huge, like, 48-hour gore fest of just Piglet being stabbed in the head with a screwdriver.
Was
Chris.
That specifically for 40.
Oh, here comes Shitty. That's not my name.
I told you not to say that.
Like, I love your poo voice.
It's just light whispering.
Poopy poopy. That is what he always says, is poopy poopy.
I done fucked up.
Why did he just say, do you have any money?
Oh,
editor, please edit him, just not catching him.
How are they going to do that? Like right there, just show him landing next to him and
splatting. I don't know. I forget how this cutscene plays out. I gotta say it preemptively, Chris.
make Pooh open his mouth.
You can't tell the editor to do that.
I hate you so much, Pooh. You dipshit. You fucking dipshit. Yeah, let go of the balloon, too.
Thanks for offering. Wouldn't want to spoil your fun day, though.
Shut up. Depressing. I have something to say. Shut up.
I don't care.
Depressing donkey, shut your mouth. I did that intentionally.
Oh, no.
Aw.
No.
I hate his fucking tail.
You better fucking not. Oh my god, they're gonna steal.
I like stealing from that piece of shit.
He doesn't deserve this.
Why does Rabbit need all that honey?
He's convincing his friends to do horrible things.
Think about it. Has he ever shared it with you?
Your Winnie the Pooh is my favorite. I think it's probably the funniest thing ever.
Oh no, he's got us again.
It was their idea.
This child made me do it.
I believe you, Pooh.
Take them away.
Take them to hell.
I like this kind of shit, honestly. Okay, that's just ridiculous.
Now it's not.
Now it's not.
I was buying it. Far. I was buying it for a little bit here.
How are they doing that?
Are these real? Can I find these in real life?
What do you think they're... Because they're supposed to be... I take it they're supposed to be honey drops.
I'm glad I could hear what he said.
What do you think they taste like?
Into the sun! Look at my tight little sphincter. Still doesn't remember.
What in the world? I like the implication the piglet was the only one who went to go look. Everybody else is ignoring him.
Oh, God.
Why do you need to help him? He stole. He's no good.
Wait. Pooh, you called me Rabbit.
Rabbit, good for bring food.
I am Kangaroony, and this is my spawn, Kangaroo. This is his bottle of poison.
He's trying to get it.
I hope it'll make you better.
By all means, keep this away from
me. I need you to take this far away.
I love poison. Let me feed it to him.
Oh. Oh my god.
What?
Chris, look at the left side of the screen. Do you see it?
Yeah, it's cool. Cum.
Pretty neat, right?
Zoom in on cum.
Wow. You did it. Enhance.
This
further.
This is built into Kingdom Hearts, people.
This was part of the game the whole time. You didn't even know. Hang on, can we make this more ridiculous? Just stay zoomed in on it. Let's not even show the minigame.
See the way it says cum ands?
It's true, it does.
Cut to cum, then to and.
Okay, thank you. Now, okay. As you can see, the honey is over the
O.
Oh,
I got it!
Yeah?
Take the hit word, and put it next to ands, so it's cum and shit.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, we did it! Cum and shit! I can't believe that was in Kingdom Hearts 2 all this time.
Okay, stop right here. You can tell right away this guy's f***ing with me.
It's been a long day without you, my friends.
Now destroy them.
It'll say all about it when I see you again. Can this
be the
again?
End of the episode? It turns into credits? Credits start rolling and the song plays?
I'd like that.
It's been a long day with that little friend.
Oh boy.
Oh fuck.
Oh boy.
Oh god, it's an original song.
Time for me to sing!
It's stop part singing. Of 30 minutes long.
Please stop!
It's Donald Solo, go for it!
And
Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Why did she take out the E of every?
Damn.
Every.
I love being an idiot!
Oh.
Have you guys noticed that since we came to this world, we've become really horribly annoying?
Yes!
I feel like our humor has really taken a turn for the worse. People are just patting us on the back.
Sora, I can see outside the TV, the kid looks really uncomfortable. His parents walked in the room.
I don't think anyone's enjoying it here.
Hey, that's Potty!
Oh no, you have to fight him.
No, he goes...
We will be if I...
If it's good... If...
This is the content you watch.
You chose this.
You did this to yourself.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Chris.
What?
How should we be funnier? Teach us how to be funny right here on the channel. Give us an introductory... Give us a crash course.
Here's my improv course.
Okay.
You'll become funnier when you do this improv course.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
First...
How do I improve
scream.
My improv? Ah!
Getting there.
Okay, what's next? Random noises?
Drink some soda.
Okay.
Burp.
There we go. What's next?
Purposefully fail this mission, Julian.
Okay.
Okay, I think people are laughing.
That's pretty good.
I like you.
I like you too! What are you talking about? That has nothing to do with anything.
I would love a Kingdom Hearts mod where all the characters say is just monotonous, stupid.
They should do that. They should just have random cutscenes.
Well, it was because the way he leaned forward and everybody was like facing the other way like they were talking about something else.
They should
have characterization moments like that.
What's wrong with Orin? He's never acted that way before.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Shut up! Don't talk to me! I don't pay you to think!
I'm a forgiving guy. You keep your end of our...
Foolish child! Don't you know what I am?
Back when the earth was goo,
it was really sticky.
It was really sticky and such. There was a massive explosion, and the goo, it turned to mush.
It was a nasty place!
There was goopy shit all over the place!
Well done!
That's the gospel goop. No,
go. The gospel goop.
The gospel goop. That's just literally breaking down a really good movie into pure just baby. That's what a baby would say. Did you play a game that was just like that? All the mechanic was babies falling downstairs.
Maybe.
Where does the skill level come in? Like, how do I play
it?
Yeah,
describe this game. Give us a elevator pitch.
You have to rotate the baby and hold down X to get a power build up in your first jump.
How about
so this is like who gets the baby to roll the farthest?
No, whichever baby's head is more deformed by the end of the fall.
Maybe something like hole in the wall, but it's like a baby falling down a shaft and you have to rotate the baby to fit through the holes.
I would like that.
Top 10 reasons Dill was actually epic. Number 1, he was a baby. You're not. Number 2, he had that lump on his head. What powers did it contain?
Yeah, this is the wrong direction.
What fucking aura does it emit?
No one else had it, think about that one. Number 3, the Reptar Wagon. Classic. Staple of my childhood. Can we all just invest in a proper cryptocurrency? May I suggest Dogecoin?
We always say Dogecoin.
We gotta create one? Okay. We need to make our own.
Yeah, what's Onicoin? What is that?
It doesn't exist.
It's Bitcoin.
But it does exist.
Except that every encryptive code ends with,
rather than working like every other service that nothing
is monitored in any way. We monitor everything. You have to give us your social security number, everything.
That would probably work out okay.
The code, it's the safest service.
The code is your social security numbers.
It's the safest service around. You gotta give us a little of everything.
He's being filled with orange
spirit. I'll do it too!
Where did they come from?
They spawned! We have to fight them!
Sora, this is literally the 15th time we've done this now.
Why are you even asking anymore? Just accept it already!
I guess you are correct, though.
You may have a point, but, after all!
But there's nothing we can do. That is the way of the world!
Goofy, stop!
It honestly seems like they can show up at any time. We just have to accept that this is our new life.
Stop talking, Goofy!
Eventually, when we're sleeping, they'll show up and that'll probably be it. Oh no.
Watch out, Herc. Orin from Final Fantasy X is gonna cut off your huge head.
It is weird seeing Hercules and Orin next to each other. Because they're not stylistically different enough to...
How would you have reacted if just after Hercules came out and you went to see it, you saw this clip?
I'd be like, oh my god!
Do your dance.
Yeah. This is gonna be good.
Yeah, shake it.
Why does he do that?
Shut up! Shut the fuck up! When they're in love.
What is...
Huh? He fucks her every day. Little sex. She flew away, though. How dare you!
I don't think she liked that.
So, let's talk about something new.
Uh-huh.
A new topic we've never spoken about.
The Simpsons.
Or...
Family Guy.
Or...
Rugrats.
Oh.
Inspector Gadget.
Inspector Gadget.
Welcome to the Wiggy Wiggy.
Isn't it like 2 minutes of this?
Yes.
You know, if
it
you
might
guys,
only be a minute, but it feels like an eternity.
Viewer, if you've never seen the Wacky World of Tex Avery's cartoon intro, you need to look that shit up. Welcome to the Wacky Because it's literally just an idiot going,
welcome to the wacky whack whack, welcome to the whack whack.
You don't know he's an idiot. He's
an
just
idiot.
Paid.
How do you know he's an idiot?
No, I mean the character singer's an
I
idiot.
I feel like whoever's idea it was to make a 2 minute intro of the most obnoxious music possible.
It's the most obnoxious music, most obnoxious voice, most obnoxious like imagery of people like doing armpit farting.
Yeah, it's true.
and like a guy slapping a xylophone with fish. Going,
would it be even better if you could see all these people, like the live action people doing this in front of the cartoon?
It's so funny. He goes, welcome to the wah, wah, and you just hear because the guys are farting in the background. And then they start jumping around for no reason and they're like stomping on the ground really hard. It's the most obnoxious thing ever made.
Why did they attach his name to this?
Fine. And in 28 seconds, you can hear a woman screaming in the back for her dear life. No one knows who this woman is.
I love Roxas. I think he's probably the cutest out of all.
Do you get your rocks off to Roxas? I want to put a rock in his ass.
That's awful.
That's a hardcore Kingdom Hearts fan.
I get a hard like rock.
The thing you do to him!
I'm underage.
Okay.
Wait a second, so am I.
You're right.
I want you to send naked pictures to me right now.
Okay. Don't go in there, Sora.
Sora, she's a temptress.
Hang on, this
room. She's
on,
trying
Sora.
To bait you.
I'll go in first to check if it's safe.
I like that part. Do you ever hear the Miracles song?
Yes. I think everybody's heard
Where
Miracles.
He goes,
and my little boy looks just like me.
Yeah. He shows his little juggalo boy.
He looks, yeah.
And they fade it in over the starry night sky. It's beautiful. Oh my god. But this isn't.
He said there's a part where he's like, a pelican stole my phone and ate it. Like, how did you let that happen?
Because it was a miracle.
I see miracles. My foot blew off and I can't find it. There's another part where he's like,
that's the magnets.
The sun and the moon, how do they? Oh, magnets.
He says fucking magnets. How do they work?
I was so mad the first time I heard that song. I was furious.
Was it because of that lyric?
It's so probably funny.
Was fucking magnets, how do they work? The thing that fucking set you magnets. Off?
I've seen a million people all in one place as equal.
A million juggalos under one tent.
A million juggalos stabbing each other. It's beautiful.
Pulled together by one magnet. How does it work?
By magnetism, yeah.
Send your solutions to this address.
Juggalos have gravity that only affects each other.
Juggalos are naturally attracted to one another.
I poured acid in my son's cereal.
They're like stand users.
Yeah. What would you do if you were watching that video for the first time and he says, my little boy looks just like me, but the video footage that he's saying over it is just him holding him over the Hoover Dam and he drops him down it. You see him tumbling.
Is that why he gets rid of him? I took care of that real quick.
He tumbles down all the way.
I thought you were going to say he says that, and it cuts back and he has his child's face.
No! That's brilliant.
You must find the zombie king.
Spherical. Spherical. Holy fuck.
Who was it? I don't know what to say. I'm defeated. There's nothing I can say to come back to that.
That's another thing. Can we talk about the Sonic fucking poster that came out today? How do you take?
We had a feeling you were gonna bring it up.
I'm not mad at that one. That one is so stupid to me that I'm gonna laugh at it. The big thing for me is the silhouette. You can clearly see there's an eye popping out of it.
Yeah.
Meaning he's gonna have big, probably black marble eyes, and that's
not
gonna...
big, small, tiny little realistic eyes is what it looks
big
like.
Big enough though that they jut out like that.
No, they protrude is what you're saying, but they're not big. They're tiny. It's fucking.
I'd say big because they're bulging out.
Every eye bulges out. They're spheres.
They don't bulge out that hard.
Okay, well,
you
anyway.
Look at your pet cat. And there's a huge sphere coming out of their face.
Yes, actually, if you look at the cat's eye
they don't
from the
come
side,
dripping out.
It fucking does.
They don't come dripping out. Why are you squeezing your cat?
Do you ever play Sonic Spinsball?
Yeah,
I actually like that aesthetic.
I had it on Game Gear, I remember.
That one had the scariest, like, Saturday AM aesthetic. Remember that?
Yeah.
I like that.
That's because that was Western developed.
Yeah.
Oh my god, the menu music is really bad in that.
I remember Sonic Spinball having a bad soundtrack.
I like the first level music a lot. I think it actually sounds pretty good, but I remember the menu music is like, it deafens you.
I need to hear it again.
Editor, play it right now. I could turn it off. That was bad. Oh my god.
I mean, we've been on the show for almost 3 years, haven't we?
Are you fucking serious?
No, I think it's been like 4 to 5 years.
What the fuck?
I'm
so
sorry,
Chris. Am I making that up? Is that not true?
No, that's about right to me.
That's scary to think. I met you at that MAGFest for the first time, but before that we were talking for a bit.
I remember you thought I was gonna be morbidly obese. You and Corey both told me that.
Yeah, no, it's cause we were playing, when we first started talking...
Rocket League.
Yeah, we were playing Rocket League constantly and laughing in people's faces whenever we scored
goals.
It's
cause they would get mad!
They would always get
furious. It's always fun talking to people in games. If they can run with a joke, it's great, but in Rocket League, people get really mad.
It's cause it's super competitive, so when you score a goal and go,
what we would do is that we'd let the replay play back, cause you could skip it if everyone votes to skip it.
Yeah, but we'd never
would never vote to skip it if we got a goal. We would vote to skip it if they got a goal. Here, have the CD, girl.
This is your final warning.
This is your final warning. Put the CD in.
Bon appetit. Don't talk with your mouth full.
What? What are you loading?
That wasn't so bad.
Do you have to fight the mad clown posse?
I see miracles
every
day. Oh
no! It's like the movie, he big.
I like him, cause he's big now.
Now he's better.
He's gonna take a fucking big pixel shit on
he's
you.
He's gonna try to flick you with his index finger.
Have you seen Speedo Sausage's Lenny video?
No, I haven't. What is it?
So Homer looks really anime, and then he's like, I wanna show you something, Lenny. And he just flicks Lenny's nose, and he goes...
Why is everyone started doing the Lenny voice recently?
Because it's the funniest voice in the world.
Homer!
Would you let Lenny be your neighbor?
I'd let him spit on my asshole.
Why?
And make me go, wow!
Why?
Look
why
at
would,
that!
Why would you want Lenny to do that?
I spit on it!
Is that what he would say?
I spit on it. I hope you kill this boss character.
Goofy's not He's doing dead. Anything.
Yay! You got maximum bonuses.
You got maximum goof.
My goofiness has exploded!
Did everybody forget about the Quack Pack?
Yes.
That's probably for the best.
He's seen some horrible things.
You've destroyed him by reminding him they had a Quack Pact.
Shut up.
I see Tron has a silly side, too.
You're a silly little computer.
I'm sorry, did I do the fist shake? I'll restrain myself next time, little boy. I'm sorry. Was that too fun?
Okay, then I'll tweak your program when I get back to the user world.
You? Maybe we better not try that.
Aw, how about it, guys? Singing Tron?
It's funny because they would delete the file. Sound
Let's good? Make him a pedophile. That'd be funny.
I get it, like it's a computer file.
Okay, of course, Tron. It's like a promise that we'll see each other again real
Your
soon.
Recommended searches are kind of strange.
Okay. I've been taking a look over here. I don't like what I'm seeing.
When I typed in P, I saw some shit.
Where are you going?
Pornhub. Bye.
That is what it's like.
Things are settling down and
Pornhub is breaking. It's crazy. Have you seen that? There's a lot of Tron porn out there.
15 million videos just got uploaded at once.
They all have Sora and
all the computers are down.
They crashed the internet.
Sora, what'd you do?
We broke it.
Welcome back.
Hollow Bastion.
No, it was actually called Radiant Garden.
Shut up.
Whatever.
I hate her.
Now, Julian, have you ever fought these before?
What did you think of that picture I accidentally took of my dog's asshole?
It was very meaty looking.
It was very deliberate.
No, it was not. I swear to God, I was sitting in bed trying to send a snap, and I accidentally took a picture, and his asshole was just like fully bloomed.
You were quick to get defensive, but
oh shit!
No!
Oh my gosh!
You're in Bookland.
Oh,
this is what it's like to be a book.
I hate it.
What the fuck?
This is why no one reads anymore.
You have
Whoa,
to.
Shit.
Oh, you have to flip to the proper commands. Keep turning the page. That's cool!
I think this
wow,
is fun.
Wow! That was actually really cool! Oh!
Hooray!
Can you unlock an Axel book to fight Axel?
I wish I could unlock an axolotl.
Waddle?
Okay, I'm going to stop talking now.
How do you think Axel would feel if- oh boy.
If he was a gigantic card.
If Sora just didn't ever remember
If Sora
who
was
he
just
was.
A gigantic playing card.
There he is.
Which of these organization people are your favorite?
I really like Larxene. I think okay. she's fun.
I think she's my favorite. I think she's the only one I don't get upset with, like, in any way. I think she's fun.
Axel is...
I like Axel.
I like Axel. I don't think he ever made a single good decision in his
no,
entire life.
He is
but...
a goddamn fool. But I think, like I said, I guess that's what's endearing about him.
You think so?
I guess.
That he's got this, like...
I don't get mad at
he's
him.
He's got this
I
area, he tries to be, have a cool attitude, yeah. but, like, he's just a dope.
That's what he feels like to be, is that he's just kind of a dope. Oh, there's something fun about it.
I'm sure nobody would agree.
No.
In the fandom.
No. But, hey, I like him, so, okay. Seven, oh my god. Chris.
Tell us about your high school experience,
yeah.
Chris.
What
did
was
you
your
learn?
Favorite educational film watched, that you had to watch?
I watched Biodome in biology class.
He was telling me that earlier.
They showed us
that
Biodome.
That is the meanest thing they could have
that's
done.
Not even,
that made you stupider.
Yeah, that's not going to teach you anything.
I want to smell. I can't do it.
What do you want to smell?
I want...
That'd be really weird if my computer said, I want to smell.
Please flood the smell.
It's becoming self-aware and the first thing it wants is to be able to smell.
I want to smell. Allow me to smell. It's all I want, Julia.
Mm-hmm.
Use the big sword.
Okay.
Use
Thank you, Computrabot.
Computress.
Use the small sword. Watch out for flying birds.
If you're just joining us now, Ding Dong is researching where to find more of the organization members.
Did you know there's a new
I'm
secret ending video titled Birth by Sleep?
No.
There's a new Kingdom Hearts game entitled Birth of a Nation.
I don't like that one very much.
Would you buy a game called Kingdom Hearts The Fart Dome?
The Fart Dome?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. I don't see why not.
It has all the nice, like, logo design and stuff on the front.
What is the logo? Is it like the heart is inverted so it looks like a butt?
It's, yeah, it's that. And also, Sora's is sitting at, like, a side profile instead of a circle, but it's just green with clouds.
Okay.
Would you play
that? Well, tell me, what happens in the game?
The Heartless.
How do they, like, okay, pitch it to me like I'm seeing the trailer that they made. Like, okay. Oh, here are the things to make you buy the game.
Okay.
Tell me the imagery.
Okay, so
that they're trying to sell me with.
So you click the video on YouTube.
Yeah.
It goes, and it's like the white text is like, a new adventure. The people you remember are back. And then you see Goofy go boil, and Donald go.
He's learning.
Yeah, and then it says, Goofy and Donald have been executed by order of King Mickey for betraying the Queen.
Okay.
And then they capture Sora.
This is Fart of what? What
this
is it called?
Kingdom Fart.
Okay.
Why is this what Kingdom Fart is about?
Well,
I figured it'd be like a flatulence parody.
They do. They grab Sora and they throw him in the fart dome of King Mickey. It's
right. Oh, the fart dome. That's right.
Why did it have such a dark opening? Where's the fart come in?
Because they think that Sora.
If that came on, I wouldn't be laughing.
They think that Donald and Goofy tried betraying the king. So they had him executed, and now Sora's being thrown in the fart dome, and that's where all the farts in the kingdom lead to.
Okay.
Did Donald and Goofy at least die from farts?
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay. Well, what? Were they beheaded before? What was this?
They were beheaded and thrown in the fart dome with Sora, so it smells even worse in there.
Okay.
And then...
I'll accept that.
And then Sora... It's just basically a story of Sora going crazy and talking to his dead friends, and they tell him how to get out.
I'm talking to his dead friends, okay.
So he uses their bones and he makes them into a little makeshift hammer and he digs a little 20-foot tunnel out over the course of 20 years.
I really like your concept of like the Kingdom Hearts of farts, that it's all the farts from throughout the multiverse, they all converge.
Exactly.
He uses sticks and stones and bones and stones to escape. I can see it in the, with like,
you know, sparkly
particle effects and everything.
The Heartless are now the Fartless.
I was walking into a wall because I was making hand motions
of Chris. Because they can't fart.
The Fartless can't fart.
And
so
Sora has a true fart deep down inside of him. How are you doing, editor?
I hope your day has been pretty good.
You doing all right?
Yeah.
And not? Do you see that crown up there? Horrible.
Yeah.
That's the Kingdom Hearts crown.
Yes.
It breaks the game.
No!
We were talking about, like, artificial characters that have been created by other characters in the Kingdom Hearts universe. And at first, I made that joke as just kind of, like, a joke of, I'm nitpicking the story. It doesn't really matter, but I'm going to bring this up. But then I heard that one. I hope it got picked up.
Oh, my God.
Sorry.
Good job, Chris.
You escaped.
Shut up.
Piece of cake.
Piece of shit. Sora, stop shitting. Stop it.
I can't abide violence.
There's not enough room in the gummy toilet.
It's not funny. Stop it. I know I giggled once, but it's giggled.
I may be smiling while I'm talking.
But believe me, I'm distressed.
It's mostly shock, Sora. It's not endearment no more.
I know you think you're real edgy with your shock humor, Sora, but it's gonna wear thin eventually.
Stop shitting, motherfucker! Aren't
we here because of the picture?
Did we fart here? I'll smell my old fart. I'll show it to you.
He slowly appears in the picture.
The fart?
Let's go see Hainer and those guys again.
Let's see.
Didn't bother to remember their names.
Let's use some kind of magical spell on their farts. See, we can experiment.
Let's rig up an ingenious pipe system so I can fart directly onto their clubhouse.
My sister speaks gibberish in her sleep, and it's the scariest thing.
Yeah.
Does she so open her eyes? Shot?
No. Oh, I forget. It's been so long. But she used to go like... She's like Popeye.
Hibbity skibbity
hubbada. Hubbada skibbida hubbada.
Hibbida skibbida hubbada. Flibbity.
That's Mushmouth combined with
shut
Popeye.
The fuck up.
It could be both.
Popeye would say words.
Olive oil, shut the fuck up, bro.
He says open says of me.
That's what he says in the movie.
If you say one more fucking word, I'll beat the fucking shit out of you. Yeah, skibbity.
They had to beep that.
Yeah, skibbity.
I'll rip your fucking ears off you.
They got away with it because he said skibbity at the end.
There's got to be another town out there like this one. That would explain how the king got that pouch and the crystal.
It would also explain how anybody exiting that world and coming into this one would remember their experiences with us and might experience a negative emotional reaction
to
have to leave us.
Everything this child says adds up, because you see, if he does this in the third ring of hell, that will unleash the shadow demon, which is now behind you.
Julian, what would you do if in Kingdom Hearts 3 there was a world called the World of the Soras, and you walk into it and
there's a giant Sora head?
Yeah, it's a huge Sora
like
head.
I was gonna say Kingdom Hearts, like in Silent Hill?
Yeah. It's a huge Sora head you're standing on, and there's just like 50 PS1 Soras.
I can imagine this world, because as you're landing in the gummy ship, Goofy says, "Remember what the king said. He said we can't come back from this." And as soon as you land, you look behind you and there's two Soras behind you instead of Goofy and Donald. I'd be creeped out by Mickey Mouse, because he doesn't have much of a character, so he can't even emote or like respond to you normally. You ask him what's wrong and he goes, "I can't tell you that.
I don't want to talk about it."
His response there was, "You guys... What is that? They were just saying stuff to you. Do you want to actually, like, acknowledge that there was a conversation, Mickey?"
How am I gonna get up there?
Mickey Mouse.
Okay, he acknowledged.
Mickey on the rail!
That's what he says. Mickey reveals himself finally in Kingdom Hearts 3, and that's his first words.
And Goofy says, "I remember. Down came an engine and oh no!
I remember
King
now
Mickey,
the memories
look out!
Are returning.
Look out!" No!
They have like the motion blur on it as it zooms at the screen.
You can't hack someone like that's illegal.
You know, most people add a number after their password.
Remember Blaze the movie fan? He said,
"You drive over 80 miles per hour. That's illegal.
That's illegal."
That's perfect. That's illegal.
He does a really good impression of
that. That is really good.
"Why did you suit her?" That is the bad guy
because,
from Europe Most Wanted.
Because I'm fucking awesome.
I will say, I do like that with the ending of the first game, that they play the orchestral version of it. That's cool.
Shut up.
Okay, I'm sorry. No positivity here. Time to go back in the egg, I'm sorry.
Back in the egg. I would love to trap someone in a huge egg.
Why an egg specifically?
Because it'd be horrifying.
Would you trap?
It probably would.
Would you trap Peter Molyneux inside a giant cube?
In there, okay, so to
how
make
about
it,
a giant egg? Would you trap Peter Molyneux inside
to make it
a giant
more
egg?
Horrifying, from the inside, they're like banging on the walls and they can see outside, and it's getting, it's time is flowing backwards and they're gonna go into a chicken.
That's horrible. That's scary.
Oh, what do wait. You think this weird dimension is supposed to
I
be?
I know this moment. Are we gonna see our friend soon?
Our gay friend is coming over to visit.
I want to see him.
Oh, it's we no couldn't use. Beat five of them.
It's no use.
Take this!
Wait, that was literally like five of them.
Who is that cool voice?
Why? Don't ask, just do it!
Shut up! Ow, shit!
Oh no.
Oh, they stepped on him.
You okay?
No.
I kidnapped Kairi, but she got away from me.
So no, I'm not okay, actually.
He's a member of Organization 13. Try being a little more sensitive. Got it memorized. Oh, he actually said it.
Yeah, you ooh. Piece of shit. Feeling a little
regret? Yeah.
For what?
I can handle these punks. I didn't mean to say shit up so meanly. That was so this. Fucked up.
It's watch okay. this.
I forgive you, Chris, just like I forgive Axel.
Thank
for
you.
His poor decision-making skills.
Wow. That's pretty cool, Axel.
He's gone.
Wow, it'd be a shame if something. Oh.
Butthole.
Oh my
it
god.
Shit you right out!
Find Kairi.
Oh, poor little guy.
Oh, almost forgot. Sorry for what I did to her.
That's an incredibly ominous thing to say as you're dying.
Sorry about the genital mutilation.
I need to make my peace before I pass on.
I guess he is
kind of. This is my Axel voice.
Sorry, I ain't full of cum. Bye.
I'd believe it.
Who came at him?
Roxas. Listen.
Oh. Yeah, see?
He says he makes him. He made him feel like a real person.
Oh.
He made me feel like I had a heart. It's kind of funny.
It's kind of gay.
And stupid.
That's okay, you can say it. The same.
You make me feel like spring has sprung.
Sora, you could tell him you're Roxas. Okay, we'll leave. Alright. It's a little cold-hearted, alright.
He couldn't stand the emptiness of being without a heart. And that led to his demise.
That's pretty sad stuff.
He was foolish and weak.
I think his demise is because he blew himself up, actually.
Has the power to awaken. Is he gone forever now?
As far as I know.
That's fucked.
It is I'm sure he'll be back in 3. I haven't played the later games, me no no. Actions,
Tetsuya and Nomura should learn how to draw not Sephiroth-looking people next.
I really like this world. I'm happy to finally be here.
I've never seen this. This is new to me.
It has a very cool look to it.
Axel said Kairi's in the dungeon.
Then we better find a way to get to that castle.
This is really fucked up. I didn't think things were this bad. I shouldn't have got involved. I don't like this world.
These two are leaving.
Well, see you later, Sora.
What's up?
You two go that way.
We
We're
got
going
you
home.
This far. We never signed up for and stuff like that. We don't want to see that.
We don't want to see that.
Why would they assume that's what this world is about?
Because of what Axel said.
Yeah.
It was a very creepy
thing
to say.
What he did to Kairi.
He said that, and then he said that she's in the dungeon. Goofy's having a really fun time.
He sure is.
We can still smile. I'm not letting this bring me down.
We're going to play around here on our skateboard while you go do
Whee,
that.
Look at me, Sora. Don't you just want a horse around?
Again.
Look, I can do a trick.
If Kairi has indeed been please don't let us know.
Jesus. Here we go.
You keep
here
him chained in this.
Ooh. I got him. I got him. Ooh. Oh, I got him. Oh, I missed it.
No. Oh. Get up!
Oh no!
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 Can you heal? Oh god, please heal.
Man. No.
Okay.
So fucking scary.
Just run! Run! Ah!
This is horrifying.
Oh, I'm so close! Come on, get him!
No!
This is so close.
No. Drive! Get him! Destroy!
This, the fact that you're using that keyblade during this cutscene makes
it
really
does
silly.
Ruin the tone, doesn't it?
I'll whack you with my silly stick!
Silly stick.
Listen, if we had it my way, I would have had ultimate weapon.
I see. But you learned how to fight him, isn't that better?
Who made this platform? Tell me!
It was formed out of the resonance of his heart.
Really?
Probably.
Oh. Something like that.
They drew Kairi back!
See, Julian, he's very aggressive!
Oh my god.
Go away, old!
Go! That Keyblade looks really cool.
You like Oblivion?
That one.
No!
What? This is scary.
Yes!
You just cut him in half?
How would you like if he did the thing where the bit slides off?
Yeah.
You're a nobody, Roxas!
Oh, is he gonna do the Voldemort thing? Is he actually gonna do
it?
No!
No, no, no.
Do you think he's gonna add an X and scramble the letters?
He can't. Let's see. What no. I wanna know what he says!
I can give you purpose.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Roxas, are you really sure that you don't have a heart? Is it possible that we all have one? You, me, her? Or is that just wishful thinking?
Fuck, I don't know. Jesus.
This world is ridiculous.
My name is apparently Roxas now. I have no clue.
Are you talking about a literal or a figural heart?
But I figure
there is something I don't know what you're talking about. Inside us.
You're saying there's giant pink hearts inside of us that come out and then become monsters? I don't know what you're talking about.
Ding dong.
Yes?
You want to come on his face?
No.
That didn't sound very convincing. No.
Thanks.
Okay.
No. You were like... licks lips. Sneers. Brown teeth. Glare in the sunlight.
It's amazing how you're doing all this and I haven't even responded. Are you trying to tell me something, Christopher?
Shut up.
No!
This place is home.
Home is where the fart is.
Hainer.
Penor.
An omelet, my favorite.
Look at my fucking sock.
I suppose he is.
It's gone.
Oh my gosh, you ripped it. Oh my god.
You have destroyed your sock.
Look, I got a ring now. I got a sock ring.
Oh my god.
Thank you for punctuating this emotional moment with ripping your socks, Chris.
If only Roxas started ripping his sock in front of Axel.
I don't want it, I don't want it!
Do you think there's a heart inside all of us? I don't know, but look, I ripped my
there
sock.
He goes.
Look at my little half sock now.
What just happened?
I've been saying that all game!
I don't know if I'll ever, if any hair will ever top Maester Seymour. I feel like he probably had the wackiest possible anime hair.
Did you enjoy that after you kill him and you go to court for his murder, and then everyone finds out that he's immortal, they're all just like, yeah, whatever.
It feels very realistic. It feels like the real world.
Everyone stops caring, and it's just like, oh, well, yeah, so?
My entire family was slain in a moor.
By moors?
Michael Moore.
On the moor?
Yeah, Michael Moore slayed my moor
mother.
Why did
I think Goofy was about to say, we just got cooked?
That's exactly what I want to see running towards me.
Oh no.
As she's like phasing out of reality.
Yeah. No, I mean like
you.
Wait.
Didn't Roxas take care of you?
Who's this?
You can take it from
I like this song a lot too.
Riku.
Don't be Riku.
It's Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse.
That's the Mickey on a railway, Mickey. He's got his proportions. Oh no. I wish it was 8-bit Mickey instead.
Why 8-bit Mickey?
Because this is a Channel Awesome
from,
guy.
From Castle of Illusion.
Hmm. Wait, what?
I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about, Channel Awesome.
There's a guy on there called 8-bit Mickey.
Oh, so like that's a guy's screen name.
Yeah. Remember at the end of Kickassia when they're all running out of the hotel room?
I
at the
didn't
start.
Watch that shit. What are you fucking talking about?
He goes, Chris, and 8-bit Mickey.
Chris, I tried to forget about Kickassia. We watched Mike and Melissa again last night.
Did we talk about Mike and Melissa on
what
the show?
What is wrong with you? We watched it twice on the couch
I
in
know.
A row.
I did. Listen, he put it on, not me.
In a row. It wasn't even in a row.
It was like, in a row.
A half hour passed, and you were like, "I want to watch it again."
But.
And we both agreed with you.
Well, that's what happened was that Julian put it on. He just wanted to watch it. And then after we watched it again.
Did we?
Mm. I don't know what it is.
It is
why
weird.
Does Mike and Melissa make you want to watch it over and over?
Where's Kairi?
I'll never tell.
I expect she's catching up
she's
with
over
her
there.
He tells for no reason instantly.
Yeah, see, I told you, she was right there.
Sora, this truly is Kingdom Hearts!
Get down from there, you crazy- oh!
How do you feel about the fact that they designed this girl's dress to unzip directly in front of her breasts?
Wow.
I love it. That's exactly what every young man
wishes. She's
gonna
save you. Oh, never mind.
Okay, she's dead.
Well, well.
That looks ridiculous.
It does.
Hello, I'm here to learn your
back.
Story.
I bet you thought I was gone. But I'm here.
So this is a serious moment, huh? Better ruin it.
He falls on his ass and like he farts.
And shits all over himself.
Look, it's Diz and Lightbulb.
Don't talk to Lightbulb. He's sleeping. I love you, Minky Moosh.
I love you too.
Why do you think they called him Diz?
Disney.
Because it's supposed to stand for darkness in... What? No. Darkness in zero.
Ew.
Really?
Which just sounds to me like something they made up after the fact.
You mean everything in the story?
Because you're a ridiculous mouse cartoon.
I don't trust you at all.
Just wait, Chris. You'll see.
I can't help you with revenge.
Oh. I don't like revenge. That's a really good Mickey Mouse quote.
It is.
That should be. We were talking about the weird like Tarzan quotes for Turk. That's a really good one for Mickey Mouse to use in the future. I hope he's remembered for saying that.
I can't help you with revenge. Riku left.
Well, it sums up his character very nicely. Inside his heart,
troubling him. And he sure must have been suffering.
That's a good quote, too.
I am very cool. You are also very cool. I can tell.
Mickey is so
want
happy.
To hang out?
I'll consider it!
I've got a lot to do this weekend.
You've been a good boy.
Uh-oh.
Show yourself!
That's Pete. Oh. Yeah, we were talking about Mike and Melissa.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. We really got off track,
yeah,
didn't we?
Yeah, sorry. So I'll break it down really quick, right? It starts off. So you see this guy, he's wearing a furry hat to begin with. He's drawn himself like a really weird...
He's really buff. He's drawn himself really buff.
Okay. So there's a guy called Mike. He's staring in the mirror. He's talking about how crazy and misunderstood he is. Then he starts howling for no reason. Then other people in
because
his house start shouting at him to stop. And then he walks out. Then he starts like... It shows a montage of him sitting around the house. There's really creepy, weird mid-eye music playing in the background that
because
he made.
Because he doesn't know how to compose.
He was trying to do, like, an Animaniacs thing where just, like, clarinets and shit going like... But he has no musical theory, so it's just...
Yeah, basically.
That's his title card, Chris.
No, that's... There's a montage of him doing things, and he keeps getting angrier and angrier at everything he's doing. And then...
Is it supposed to be relatable, or is it supposed to be him being self-deprecating?
I think it's supposed to be like, no one understands me, no one gets me. But like, he draws himself really, really buff. And then it cuts to him in college, in the back of a classroom.
No, it cuts to him on the street wearing a shirt.
Oh, you're right. Yeah. It cuts to him
that
outside.
That says, Mike the Hardcore and Awesome.
Yes, he's wearing his own shirt that says, I am Mike the Hardcore and Awesome.
And there's a girl there who sniffs.
There's a girl with her
to
titties.
To clarify, this was not a teenager. This was like a guy in college.
This is a guy
yeah?
in college who is an animation student who made this as his thesis, apparently. But then it cuts to him outside. There's a girl outside, and her titties are being pushed down super hard by her backstrap.
She has a really wide stance for some reason.
And he starts thinking about how she doesn't like him, and he doesn't even try to communicate with her, and he gets angry at her. And then it cuts to him in school. He's sitting at the back. And this is a composition class he's in for art, and the teacher is literally saying, this rectangle is boring and stupid, this rectangle's stupid, and
this rectangle's the most fucking amazing thing in the world.
He's making fun of his composition teacher for teaching him composition, even though every shot in this cartoon
is awful, yes.
Horrible. And then it cuts
somebody could be teaching him something, but he's not having it.
Then it cuts to him at a college party that he brings all of his rock and roll metal friends to.
And I'm not sure who invited him anyways. Like, he just kind of shows up at a party randomly right after.
And no one wants to be there. And
which is like, why are you there then? Why did you go to the party?
But no, wait, sorry. This scene starts with really weird music. This music that's going... It cuts to an iPod.
It's called
an iSlave.
It cuts to the iSlave. The music is called Generic Happy Music by the Lamingtons. And then then he starts ordering beer, and he starts getting angry at everyone for not wanting to listen to
him. No, you forgot about Lenny and Choo Choo.
Oh, yes. The two random characters show. The reason I forgot about them is because they don't say anything.
They don't say anything that makes any sense.
They show up and they go, a little, and they start repeating weird sounds.
Mr. Mike is trying to make fun of people, but he's not actually making fun of them for something specific. He's just calling them stupid and dumb.
It's weird, though. This whole party scene seems like it's based off an event that happened.
Yeah.
But then his retelling of it doesn't make any sense whatsoever. He starts drinking beer, and he sings the beer song.
And
that's the closest thing to a song in the whole thing.
It goes, beer! Beer!
You don't have to do the whole thing, Chris.
But then he grows slightly larger as he's reclining on the couch with this girl.
He does.
His one eye shaking as he's
God
talking about his...
Oh, I don't even have fucking guard on, do I?
His, like, webcomic series or whatever with her. And she goes, that's cool, that's cool. And she gets up and leaves.
But anyway, the more the cartoon goes on, the more it shows that he hates everything around him. Everyone is stupid, not him.
Well, you gotta conclude the party scene.
Oh,
They see the band.
They watch some indie band, who's obviously an indie band, because their music is like...
Like, there's a guy with a tuba. He's okay. Am I gonna die? I am.
And the guy goes, stroke my face. Please don't leave me. And he's just, like, doing this weird voice. And then his friends get mad that the music isn't metal. So they all storm the party and start kicking the shit out of everything.
They mess with the stop sign. He pees on a tree and a guy... What?
He walks over and goes, don't pee on that tree, asshole.
I just wanted to talk about my series!
Okay, you're just summarizing. I guess, you know, if we're going to talk about the details, I should mention that he's, like, embarrassed to himself about masturbating.
Yeah.
He says, like, let's get this over with,
as if, like, he doesn't want to do it.
Yeah.
Like, he's being forced into it.
But then, the whole point of the cartoon is now is when he starts hallucinating a pink or a purple skunk girl who's now his imaginary girlfriend, and they start talking about how even though he's crazy, it's okay because he's having fun with it. And then they start, like, walking around together, and he's blushing and he's embarrassed, but he loves her so much. And then it kind of cuts off and nothing happens.
Yeah, that's pretty much the rest of it, is just him justifying to himself why it's okay to be crazy.
But we just summarized the whole thing, but you should go watch it just to see the little details that you will not understand for the life of you.
I think it's really interesting.
Especially the more you watch it.
The ending is really compelling because you're having somebody who clearly is not there at all.
He's creating an echo chamber for himself so he doesn't have to feel bad about being
bad. Interesting. It's like kind of watching Garth Marenghi, for example.
Yes.
It's a story being told by someone kind of portraying himself as the hero because the world around him frustrates him and he doesn't have a place there because of his own, like, fault.
Yeah. And the more you watch it, the more little details you pick up on.
Yeah. It's, it is too bad people made fun of him because I wish he just kind of got to go
He opens it up with a little intro that says... Like Naked Animals production or something like that.
When people do stuff like this, I don't want them to stop. I don't want people to stop when they do this stuff. People always go in and, like, attack them and try to make them, like, want to give up. Let them do it. Like, if you're being entertained by it, what's the problem?
Julian, what's his name? What's his lore?
His name is...
Is that Zigbar?
I think it is, actually.
Oh, is it? Oh my god, no. Am I actually starting to get lost in this? I'm not going to name names or anything.
Exactly.
But somebody's PSP had a Sonic, like, porn forum open on it. And I remember I came into the room and I asked them about it. And they got, like, really, really mad at me and took it from me.
I've got a similar story.
I'm sorry.
I got a similar story.
Uh-huh.
I have a friend. He's one of my best friends. But, he has extreme ADHD, like really, really bad. Uh-huh. And he doesn't really, like, notice things a lot of the time, but he put porn on his PSP when he was younger, and he went over to his best friend's house time, and he just laid on his couch and started watching porn on his friend's couch, just, like, watching it and getting a boner. And then his friend's mom just walked up behind him and just stood there, like, and then she was like... She literally said, I hope that's not the kind of things you'd be doing to a girl. And he went, ah! Would you please kill this fucking fool?
All right.
This fool of a toque.
Oh, no!
Ow! Heal. Oh, God.
Last resort, become a shadow baby. But that's a last resort.
Yeah, it's true. Oh, shit, that's not-
Ah! No! You'll be okay. You were fully healed. There you go.
Oh, thank you, Donald. That's very helpful.
Kill him.
Kill Donald.
Oh, fuck.
See, Julian, being fully healed is very important. Ooh. Get that fucking agent. Yeah! Yeah! Yes!
Die, why don't ya?
Zib-Xion.
Ha ha ha. I am not who you think I am.
Sora's mother. Okay, don't say anything funny for a second. I'm gonna go save.
I will try my hardest.
If you say something funny, we'll keep it. That was very funny.
Keep it.
Keep it.
No, don't keep it.
Paul, stretch it.
Okay. If you're gonna do that, sure, you go ahead and keep the whole thing. Reverse
play it now.
Wow.
Read it.
It goes right back in you.
A reverse Paul stretch.
It's over.
The dense crystal.
For a dense young lad.
Oh my god, is that Kingdom Particle?
For a dense, stupid, dumb child.
I like the use of the word dense to mean stupid. There's a lot of really fun words.
Dunderhead.
Numbskull.
Dolt.
Simpleton.
Write these down.
Dum-dum.
Nimrod.
That's a good one.
Yes. Yes.
Dunderfuck. Yes. Mm-hmm.
I smell pre-cum. I'm leafing.
Is that just implying like it's on the air or he's smelling it from Sora? What
he's
does
a
that
dog.
Mean?
He's got a good sense of smell.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
Yeah. I love the way Ansem came in and went, oh, god damn,
just
I'm going for
you. About all the things you did makes me really mad.
You make me really mad. Goodbye. Oh, maybe I'll stay.
What the fuck?
That makes no fucking sense!
That's not Riku!
He's pointing.
Get away from him!
Sora, come here.
No! Back away!
Riku.
Your face! Riku. It's low poly!
He says Riku's here.
My arms are connected to my clothes.
You matter way more than Kairi.
We have to pull it together.
I hate Kairi so much.
Jesus.
I didn't want Let him have his romantic moment.
Wait, oh he has Riku's God. Voice.
Was helping us, wasn't it?
I thought he said it was God that was helping us.
It's God that brought them together. The true light above. I'm starting to worry
you guys weren't ever gonna that sounds on. Fucking weird.
It
coming
does,
out
coming
of
out of his voice. Yeah, coming out of his head. Voice coming out of his head.
Coming out of his big head.
Oh my god, that is not a great looking mouth.
My, aren't you a child?
Yes, I am
we
this
are
child.
All children.
We're all children here.
Talk to Goomby.
My, aren't you a child?
There should be a ROM hack that every single character says that.
Why is that would funny?
Would that not drive you insane if you played a game and everybody said that to you? They had normal dialogue for like the first half and then it just turned into that.
I would be really furious. Ugh. I would be mad.
I am Cardigan. My.
Aren't you a child?
Aren't you a child?
Oh no.
I don't know why that even came out of my mouth.
Against cards, no! You have failed me, cards!
That's not what he sounds like, even.
You have sliced my card.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were Roxas.
Hey, he didn't fade away good. He just disappeared instantly.
He should have fallen apart into cards.
Exactly.
Oh, wow. He got blown away into safety.
Oh no, I've conveniently been locked in a thing with Kairi.
I guess I can't help you. Sorry.
Berserk. He's Berserk.
Watch out.
It says Berserk.
The Berserk.
Oh, like it looks. Yeah, it does look like an A. I really like when letters look like other letters, and it makes the entire meaning change.
You know what's kind of cool?
No.
When you hear someone else say something like that, you go, yeah. But honestly, no. When other letters look like other letters, that's not good.
No, it's not good, but it's funny.
No, but what I'm saying is that if you hear someone else say something like, I like this stupid thing, you'll go, oh, I can see that, yeah, huh. It's just human psychology makes you want to go, oh. Puts your hand on your mouth.
Makes you think, doesn't it?
Can we corrupt this game data and make Sora naked? Please. Okay. Please. Please, ding dong. Please, ding dong. You can code that, right?
Here, let me tilt the cartridge.
Get the bonus!
Get the bonus?
Get the bonus! You got the bonus!
Did I?
Yes, didn't you even see?
I didn't, I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at the glowy effect.
You got all three bonuses. My work here is done.
I'm going Berserk!
Berserk!
Aww. That's what happens when you put your hand in the outlet.
You burn away.
You just disintegrate.
So it's true. You really are his nobody. Guess Diz was right after all.
What are you talking about?
I am. You're doing what everyone else does. You're just saying names of people I don't know.
Dual wield.
Don't hit the camera. If the camera actually got hit.
He did. I like that you said that as he swung at the camera.
He could feel Sora. Oh, he told you how he felt today.
That's gay.
Maybe I didn't need to fight him after all.
Hello, my name is Riku.
Maybe I didn't have to kill him after all. Maybe I didn't have to kill all of them after all.
Maybe murder was a little drastic.
You know, just because the sun is shaped like a heart doesn't mean you can blow it up like that.
Do you think you could explain the whole concept of heartless and nobodies to Tarzan and he would be able to understand
that? He would just instantly run at Jane and rip her apart.
Oh, that's what I was saying. Sora's been carrying Kairi around him all time. Why would he then be confused about that he also split into another person?
What do you mean?
Like, I feel like this, like these concepts are not hard to wrap your head around.
Are you talking to Mickey now?
No, talking about Sora!
No, I mean, he just responded to you.
Oh, what did he say?
He went, what do you mean?
When you said, are you talking to Mickey? I just thought Julius,
Mickey, what do you think, Mickey?
I wish there was a Talk to Mickey PS2 classic.
Is so much more.
This is the universe system. We're going to blow up.
I saw it.
We're in it.
Is that why he's looking at the camera?
That means you two players.
What
look
you
out your window, right?
And the light just blinds the window.
What do you think is going to happen?
This shaking is giving me a boner.
Oh, I can see. I had so many plans. Well done.
Well done. Congratulations.
If you keep going, maybe you'll come.
No! Riku!
His heart's decided.
Hey, Mickey, what's up? I love your movies.
Oh, right. The guy died.
That was pretty good.
Mickey instantly went,
Thank you. What about Explodey Boom Boom Man?
He's still standing there!
He's also
he knows
just
the machine is not gonna work!
He's not even looking at him.
Go ahead and have your blast! Oh, is this ridiculous thing you do?
His pants fall down. They were shaking loose.
His pants fall down. You can see his boner coming out then.
King Mickey, my friend. Give me.
Okay.
Farewell. We could have stopped him at any point. No. Gosh, that's pretty cool shit. I'm kind of glad he died. I got to experience it. I was there.
Oh, this is beautiful.
This is dead people.
Riku.
No.
Who cares about Kairi?
Now you must call me No Siku.
If I was Donald or Goofy, I would feel incredibly like
out
uncomfortable
with
Riku, because they only know him through really shitty things.
That's
that he
true.
Did.
Yeah.
Say that again.
Like, every time they met it, like, they saw him in the previous game, something uncomfortable or bad was happening.
Yeah, it's because he was causing most of it.
Exactly.
You actually care about Riku now, you actually do.
I always liked Riku. I liked him fine.
No, I'm talking to Ding Dong.
Yeah, I don't care.
You've got a boner.
No.
Yeah, that was a little defensive. No. No.
You're the one trying to start a thing, Chris.
Hey, I'm just looking at your boner and I can see Riku's
on
straight.
Was there a reason you wanted nude Sora hacked into the game, Chris? Wasn't that a little bit of controversy with Persona 3 because the way they like activate their things and is that they shoot themselves in the head?
Yeah.
It's a cool idea though, I liked it.
Yeah, Suicide's fucking awesome, dude. Did I ever tell you that one time in church, in the holy water, I dipped my finger in when I took it out? It was a little dirtier.
Dirtier?
Yep.
So that's dirty water?
Yep, dirty holy water, because all the old people dipped their fucking old finger.
You know what? That's true. I never thought about that. That's probably not super hygienic.
So then my priest started pouring bleach into the damn thing, and now my finger is gone.
And I caught everybody's disease. My skin's rotting off.
I may have put a bleachy finger on my mouth.
What a nightmare this has become.
Might have tasted it a bit.
That's why I shit bleach into the bathtub.
I'm sure you never expected.
And then I tried to bleach my butthole to get it out. And that didn't work.
So I fingered my butthole with my bleachy finger.
And then, of course, I had to taste it.
And then I tased my dog.
Taste my dog?
And then I kicked my neighbor.
That was about the time when my clock broke and I threw it onto my son's head. Killed him.
There's gonna be no end
to it. Look at all those little mans.
We're here now, by the way.
Sora, your majesty, do not forget. When I've destroyed them all, this castle shall be mine.
Now look here.
This is a stupid plan.
I can empathize with her desire to just own a cool castle.
Answer this. Why?
That'd be goofy.
He looks like he's about to start a dance.
We don't hate it. It's just kinda gay. Scary.
Oh.
You accept darkness, yet choose to live in the light. So why is it that you loathe us who teeter on the edge of nothing? We who were turned away by both light and dark, never given a choice.
He has a point.
That's simple.
And clean.
It's because you mess up our world.
That may be.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I guess I understand that point of view.
Well, forget the whole thing I said, Ben.
Welcome to my casino.
This is my hotel.
I would like that if it was just a whole nother world.
That'd be fun.
Zemnis's casino, and it would have a big pretty a big pretty logo.
I like it when games do that
thing. It'd be fun if it was like a skyscraper and you had to fight your way up the floors to him.
That man's dead. Julian, why'd you do that?
Why'd you kill a guy?
He didn't
exist!
Okay, you have a point.
Yeah, tell that to the cops.
I don't fucking know!
Do officers have to accept that in this world?
What?
Like, if there was a murder and they said, well, see, actually, he didn't really truly exist. What? All right, then. I guess we have to let you go.
I will give to you as many hearts as it takes.
This guy's a piece of shit.
No.
He's a terrorist.
He just loves people so much.
That's why he's chosen this symbol.
This is a gigantic Valentine he made for you.
I am definitely the silver boy.
The silver boy?
Will you be my boy?
My bride.
Talk to Koingri.
Oh, well, that's... He became Riku.
I am...
Oh. Welcome to Oni Plays, the show where you...
What
you
is Cloud doing?
Take
Teach
a
me.
Big old dump.
Well, I'm going to fight you then. We were talking about it earlier. I think the reason I'm starting to get invested at the end is just because the pacing in Kingdom Hearts 2 is all over the place.
It's because
it's so nothing at the beginning.
All the important stuff is either at the beginning or at the end of the game. Everything in the middle, it puts you to sleep.
I wouldn't even say the beginning. I'd say like the very beginning, and then that's it. Like only the first like half hour of it, and then it turns into Mulan world and just nonsense from there. Then it gets back to it at the end, and it actually ends up being really exciting.
I just think they made a little artistic choice. They're like, you know what? That part's kind of shit.
Probably not that part's kind of shit. Probably just whatever. Let's just condense it, I guess.
I was just making a little smidge of a joke. Jesus.
I know, but
why
I'm trying
just
to think
jump
it through.
Down my throat.
It's called having a conversation.
Hey,
gosh darn it.
I don't want to do those.
Would it be nice and cozy in there, Chris?
Down the throat?
Yeah.
No.
Like, was there a reason for me to want to jump in there?
My throat?
Yeah.
I guess it's nice and soft.
I guess.
I brush my teeth a lot. I brush my tongue, too.
You shouldn't do that.
You're supposed to.
No, you can scrape off all your taste buds.
And you really?
Taste it. No, I made that up.
Hey.
Fuck, let me out!
Hey, you almost taught me how to not be hygienic.
Do you remember that mother's guide where they were giving, like, thrifty tips? And one of them was to cut up, like, frozen toothpaste as mints to hand out at a party.
I don't remember that one.
And it says, don't give them too many mints, one will do.
Remember the asbestos and all the baby powder from yesterday?
Watch out, Sephiroth's gonna use his
Out, Sephiroth is Sephiroth.
Watch out, he wants you.
That is pretty scary.
Why does he?
Shit.
He just said, where's Cloud?
Oh no, baby.
Fuck.
Oh!
Holy shit, I can't believe I pulled that off.
Destroy! 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 All this was you coming back to say, hey, Sephiroth's there, and he goes, oh.
Okay, well, that was cool.
Now Cloud walked away to Sephiroth, so we have to go see Sephiroth.
That was just pure busy work.
And then Cloud says, I'm hungry, I can't fight, can you get me a candy bar? So then you have to go back to town to buy him a candy bar, and then you go back to Cloud. But then Sephiroth is hungry too, and he only wants Subway,
no,
so then you have to go to Subway.
Like, literally, you could have won that fight, and then Cloud could have shown up in the cutscene and they could have fought. Why didn't they do that?
Because this eats up a little bit more time.
Did you give him my message?
Maybe.
No!
I forgot.
Sephiroth! Is this what you want?
What do you require?
Cloud.
Can I help you?
Oh, wait, this is when he says it.
You'll never look as stupid as me.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Shut up.
No matter how many times
can't hear you, can't hear you.
Shut up. That's the... Oh my gosh.
That is what happened in Advent Children, I remember.
Tifa, shut up! Cloud, you shut up.
No!
You can't.
Shut up.
You can't. He'll never shut up.
Wee, wee, wee.
No. Oh. What? Oh, Tifa, you're such a good fighter. Don't stab her. Don't do it.
I really miss her outfit from 7.
Yeah, it's cool.
She looks very... It looks like a comfortable outfit, doesn't
yeah.
it?
It suits her. She's a little scrapper. I like her.
It doesn't suit you.
It suits me better.
We should trade places.
Cloud, you can have my light.
Oh my god.
No, her light is too stinky.
Shut up.
Chris, look, he turned into a god just like Hercules.
Ah, he's light. Hey, you gave him your light. But I am dark. That's not fair. Huh? Gosh, that was very stupid.
Where'd they go?
Beats
they
me.
They fought so fast that it sent them back in time. They were swinging their swords.
And then Sora holds up a Cloud DVD copy of Advent Children. Cloud winks on the cover at him.
You can find out more on the new DVD.
Sora, take this. Watch it.
Wow.
Fenrir, that is the name of Cloud's bike. I remember this.
It got turned into a keyblade. I'm so sorry,
what
Chris.
Happens if I stand over here? Is there anything?
If I ever make a video game and then make a sequel to the video game, I'll make sure the start of the second game has everything from the first game.
It's good because then you can utilize that into the design.
Yeah.
You could actually design areas around it.
And people who pick up the sequel and don't know how to play it, go buy the first one, you piece of shit.
You have no talent, you big retarded hoe.
This game and Advent Children, like, secured Cloud as one of the worst characters ever, even though he's really likable in the original game.
I wonder why they opted for... I guess
I think
because Advent Children was popular.
Tetsulia Nomuria. He really likes his angsty shit.
To be fair, so do I. That's probably what drew me into this as a teenager.
He didn't design... I mean, he didn't make Final Fantasy VII, did he? He just designed the characters, right?
He made Cloud in real life. He impregnated a woman and
shut up!
Cloud,
shut up!
Okay? It's real trivia!
He did not!
It's real trivia!
As far as I know,
it's real trivia.
Some other guy directed
it's real
the-
shut trivia.
Up! Some other guy directed the game who actually knew what character he was writing, and Tetsuya Nomura, designed the characters.
See, now you shut up! That's not his name!
Tetsuya Balunia.
He's not
Your girl is a bitch and you're a retard.
You're walking down the street.
Mm-hmm.
You are stamping on the sidewalk.
Yes.
Killing small insects along the way.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
You come across a dirty syringe.
Yes.
Full of insects.
You pick it up. You push on the syringe's thing.
Uh-huh.
To push out what's inside.
Yes.
What comes out
Must defies imagination.
Yeah. No.
It is too horrible to describe.
It is, you cannot comprehend what comes out.
Okay.
Would you inject it into you to see what happens?
No, I would not, because I can't comprehend what it is, and I would not trust that within
but
me.
But what if it's so amazing that it makes your body fill with euphoria just looking at it?
The fact that it's in something like a syringe makes me... Expect that there's a 99% chance it's not something.
That's too scary.
Okay, well, what if,
what I would do is probably break the syringe open and put it in, like, a bowl or something.
Can
and
you
try
go-
to
you could go
someone.
To get it tested.
Yeah.
What if you want to go to get it tested and the doctor said...
No more monkeys jumping on the bed.
You will become addicted to this, but this is the only one of its kind.
That would- then don't do it!
Yeah, don't do it.
But it makes you really buff. What would you do if, you ran really fast, and you looked down, you had little six-packs on your feet.
I'm gonna Google this.
Like the bottom side of them?
No, on top.
Oh,
looking
on
down.
Top?
Yeah.
How about between each of the knuckles on your hand are little six-packs?
There's little collarbones in each of your toes.
What if you had a 96-pack?
That would just look like a bunch of zits, probably.
Yeah. Yeah, it probably would. And you showed up and say, hey, check me out. You gross everyone out.
Then the girl walks over and pops one, you go, ah! I like his weapon.
It's Clubber.
I am Clubber!
You can't even hold it.
Look at how he's shaking.
Yeah.
It's probably very heavy.
He has to calm down.
How would you feel, Chris, if you saw somebody hit somebody else
how
with
would
that
you feel,
weapon in real life?
How would you feel if this guy came up to you and picked that up and started shaking
that incredibly
while trying
heavy
to look
thing.
Intimidating? Heavy.
There's like a slightly, like, middle-aged woman. She's like, I don't know, maybe 45.
Like my
this
mom.
This guy comes up and clubs her.
Yeah, exactly. He comes out of the bushes and he, like, does his big anime swing.
I would probably crouch down
effects.
And hold my hands out flat and then I'd be like, and I'd run away.
He launches the old lady into the air and she's gently hovering downwards. Ready for a juggle combo. Will you engage, Chris?
I'd fly up and use Omni Slash on the woman and cut her up into a million pieces.
Chris, I want to see you use Omni Slash. It's really funny.
Me too.
Do you also go?
I go, yeah, 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 yeah.
She lands on the ground and she clutches her chest and she looks up and says, please, Sunny, shut up.
I'd say, no, you shut up.
And she draws four blades out of her her little
her
walker.
Little coochie.
Her little walker she's using.
Oh, her little walker.
And she starts firing laser beams at you, Chris.
Oh my god.
She's the secret boss of this world.
I would take off my really cool sharp sunglasses and throw them into the lasers and reflect them back at her.
I should be, speaking of which, I should be using reflect. I'm not using it at all anymore.
I would then proceed to walk over to her and suck on her little pussy and then go to jail.
He's dead, by the way.
He died because he heard what I said.
That was not funny.
Okay. Fine.
No, that was him saying it.
No more woman talk.
Chris, that was him saying it.
I'll never talk about
oh
it.
Oh my god.
OMG.
You ruined all.
Gosh.
Look at him. He ruins all.
I still am waiting on that 7-Up.
Now, we'll get going and
please
we'll,
use the skateboard, Julian.
We'll, okay, I'll use the skateboard.
Do some cool tricks.
I mean, we're down to the last, we're down to the final boss now, so...
Show those lemurs up.
Wow.
Wow, look at me. Oh, I...
It doesn't have very good physics, does it?
What physics?
When you are going...
You're gonna save that so I don't have to get rid of all those
Chris, you have to sing Sanctuary! This one is Sanctuary!
Sanctuary!
Get ready, Xemnas. It all ends here.
That's the sound of someone who's determined.
Their footsteps sounded like really funny little plank sound effects.
It's because they're all made of wood.
Does that Xemnas run?
I didn't think you'd ever
I didn't know he had a monster!
Oh no.
He's dropping the twin towers on you.
That
again.
Was only one tower.
Oh, fuck off!
Oh, come on!
Shut up!
How convenient.
Mickey's so full of shit, he was inching at the door before that happened.
he's like backing
and
away.
And Kyrie was intentionally tumbling around on the floor to get through the doorway.
I'm so mad at Mickey now.
Is there going to be a Sky High World? Is
no.
that Disney?
I don't think anybody remembers that film.
I thought that was a very popular film.
Was it?
I thought so. Everyone I knew talked about it.
Did they really?
I never heard a single
I heard
person
everybody,
talk about it.
I remember everybody.
Literally every
it.
Single human being in Ireland knows and quotes that movie from start to finish.
Was the entire population of Ireland like in it?
No. We were just amazed by it, like, in general, because we don't understand that films are films and not real.
They played it on a gigantic monitor in the streets. Everyone looked up at it. They couldn't believe it.
Who is he?
That's Xemnas, it's supposed to be.
He's so easy to beat.
He's got a new,
armor.
Is this really the last fight? That's it?
Oh.
Julian, you are fucking with me.
It's over.
No.
He's unchained now.
No, you're lying, because even the first game like had like a 60-minute boss fight.
Hi, Mickey. Oh, were you guys
the whole time.
How convenient. Could you guys open that door?
I actually did the most important things off screen.
You know what? You're pretty cool. Want to join us? Anger or hate? It's full of all kinds of feelings. Like hate
and blood
and loathing.
Resentment.
You could strike him down right now.
Jealousy.
Do it, Sora.
I don't.
Aw, bye.
You ready to go home, Chris?
That's not it.
You almost hit Mickey.
You're not fooling
Gosh,
me.
You're coming back with us, right? I had given in to the darkness. Riku.
That's not what I asked.
How am I gonna face everyone? Like this?
Okay!
His stupid face when you did that was great.
If Kyrie's nobody was Melissa from Mike and Melissa, how would you feel?
That would be the
this
ultimate.
Is kind of equivalent to that in a way right now.
He boxes him.
Watch this.
Look sharp. Look at me go into particles now.
Sora, Riku.
Uh-oh.
What?
You're gonna fight with Riku. I fucking knew it.
What do you think that thing is, Chris?
Sora needs to learn to just not trust people to get near doorways.
That's really cool that they're gonna die to this now.
You're right, that is pretty cool.
Would you be honored to be killed in this fashion?
Yeah, this is really cool. You're in a cool place with a cool monster.
Don't worry, Sora. Roxas will always be- OH FUCK! OH FUCK!
Oh, a little spaceship, really? That's handy. Okay.
Wow.
Bye, Sora! I can't take it no more.
What's it doing?
He makes clouds go around you and it obscures your vision.
And then cloud appears.
You're just obscured by a million cloud stripes. And then they're all in your face going, shut up, shut up, shut up.
What do you want? Shut up.
They're getting up right up in your face and they're really big. Oh wow, you can use your super duper drive.
I'm using the super doopy alley-oopy
X-Buper bounce?
Yeah.
The super duper
the big fat kick of fury. Oh my god.
I don't know if this is doing any damage.
Is this a thing the two of you could always do?
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
Went the wrong direction.
It must be really cool to be privileged enough to do this kind of thing.
Yeah.
Oh, there, yeah, there we go.
Okay, cut in.
Ah, you betrayed me!
Ding dong, I want to do this to you one day.
You want to do an intense, complicated sword thing?
I just want to stab him in the head and kill him.
You know, you've said that about a lot of characters I've noticed lately.
What?
What is with you wanting to cut people up?
I don't know. There's something
Everybody
about it.
Everybody has a favorite thing.
Yeah. Let me have my favorite thing.
Yeah! Ouch! Fuck!
Oh my god!
Yeah, take that!
How
would you feel if you had to fight a zebra at the end of Kingdom Hearts 3, Julian?
That'd be fun.
Just a regular old
Sahara
zebra.
Yeah,
just
running around and trying to kick at you.
Trying to eat your hair. He runs over and grabs
at it.
If you
had a QTE event, you have to hit triangle to get out of its clutches.
If it pulled out one spike of your hair at a time, until you're fully bald.
See, he thinks it's funny too.
Zebra, good idea.
Oh my god.
I need to start-
Here! Take them! I don't need them! What
oh
are
no,
they?
That's not what I meant to do.
A garage sale! Glow sticks! Plutonium! You like to rave, right?
Oh! Julian, I know
Wait,
a trick.
That?
If you hit him twice-
Fucking
Twice
Jesus.
As fast, he gets twice as angry.
You have to talk to him and convince him to stop.
Julian, there is a cheat code where if you hit him right on his toe, he just stops and looks really sad and walks off screen.
If you hit him in the right spot in his cranium, his head deflates and he can't walk anymore.
And it makes this exact sound.
Oh no!
It goes.
He goes, oh. Starts drooling. Spits on the ground and draws a little picture of a duck with it.
I don't want to fight anymore.
Oh my god. Look at that slowdown.
Reflect, reflect.
This is really weird.
I forgot you gotta be alternating the buttons. That's how you keep from getting hit.
Oh, it's so cool.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
These two kids are really fucking cool, dude.
And they did this all day.
This is an infinite loop, Julian.
It may as well be at this point.
Oh shit, I got off rhythm.
Oh, that was so cool to look at. Do
if
more
only
of
it was 3 minutes longer.
Not a lightsaber.
Oh!
I want him to cut off your head like Count Dooku.
Do well. Ouch! Stop!
Hey! Oh! Hey! Hey! Stop, stop it!
He's hitting him with these big metal things.
Take. Oh! Shut up! Shut up!
Aw, oh, they're holding hands.
Let them do it.
No!
Yo, jeez!
Oh!
Oh, he's okay.
One more hit.
Do the combo! Do it. Yay!
And then Sora swung around at nothing for a bit.
What were you doing there?
Why did I change back into a lesser form? No!
Zebra!
Zebra God, I'm coming!
Zebronius!
We did it!
He's dead!
Did we, though?
I'm not too sure of that.
Aw, oh, for fuck's sake!
Sora, don't do this.
He walks out into the ocean.
You fell down so many times here before. You should not be near beaches.
Oh, he's dead.
You liar! God damn it! Get up!
The other side. The realm of light is safe now. Kairi, the king, and the others are there.
That's what I mean.
They're laughing.
At us.
Sora.
In fact, look, there they are.
There's like a window in the sky.
Yeah, in the clouds.
They're all laughing hysterically.
They're pointing and laughing at them.
I closed the portal, you know.
I've got my share of problems, too.
Like what?
I've got an inner ear infection.
Also, I killed, like, you know, 80 people or something. Whatever.
There is one advantage.
And I never feel bad when I do it, either.
I'm also constantly haunted by monsters of darkness. But enough about that.
Really? I let a lot of people down. Lots of people are dead because of me.
My girlfriend likes you more than me.
I had to sing a song.
Well... I didn't have to, but I chose to do it.
My nipples got infected under the ocean.
My clothes didn't fit, and I had to be wearing them for like...
My hair got messed up.
Aw.
Wow, Sora.
Look at that big
polygon.
Really
puts things in perspective. That's why they're looking at it.
Thinking of you wherever you are. We pray for our sorrows to end. And hope that...
Oh my god.
Oh, I love this song.
He's been possessed.
Shut up.
And who knows? Starting a new journey may not be so hard. Or maybe it's already begun. There are many worlds, but they share the same sky.
Aww.
One sky, one destiny.
Three games.
If I was a little boy, I would start crying.
Did you
right
see
here.
Her handwriting? Aww.
I did. It was like, it was a font.
No, no.
Oh, I thought you were gonna leave me here.
Oh.
And now they're blind.
They walked into the blind world.
They just burned up.
This is Dragon Knight's flight. But backwards.
You ready?
If I see a child fall, I swear to fucking God!
Go.
Okay, he's dead. No way he survived that. There's no way. Okay. Wow, his hair is really strong.
Jeez, yeah, it holds its form. Yeah, that's Kairi.
Guys!
Now, interruption.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
All the Disney characters come pouring out.
They're on Destiny Island.
They're drowning him.
So jeez. If Sora's parents walked out now, they would just fucking have the fright of their lives and kill themselves.
I'm your husband now!
You get to keep me too!
Oh.
My face feels very soft, doesn't it?
At least it looks nice and smooth. In real life, I would have assumed that it would have, like, little hairs coming out and everything.
You can always confide in me. Ew.
You're up there, Cheryl!
Oh, no. That's kind of scary.
So's that.
That is scary. Would you fucking kiss that lady already? You're in love with her, are you not?
Kiss that girl. Whoa, whoa. Kiss her up on pussy. Yes?
Oh,
the end.
That's it?
That's the end.
Oh my god.
How do you feel, Chris, having beaten this game?
I didn't do it. Congratulations, Julian.
Thank you. I pressed a button.
You beat every organization and Sephiroth.
I sure hope so. I hope I didn't forget anything. How do you feel, Ding Dong?
I actually had a lot of fun.
It's a fun game.
It was pretty neat. It had a very painful middle portion, but the ending was a lot of fun. This game has some really nice stuff in it.
Oh.
What did you think, Chris?
I'm hungry.
Okay, good contribution.
What do you think they eat in Kingdom Hearts World?
Money. There they are, eating it. Oh. No, I really
remember
liked it.
Remember when they all screamed at the Little Mermaid?
Yeah.
Hummus.
I have nothing to add except everything you said. I thought it was really boring, and then at the end it got really cool.
There's Mulan. Donald's freaking the fuck out.
Can we just make Shkabron a new word?
What does it mean? Define it for us. Is it a noun? Is it a verb?
To get lost in an airport.
What did you call Skafrom?
Skafrom!
No, it's right here. Look, they're both confused.
I thought that said 3D modeling imp. I don't know why.
They hired a 3D modeling imp.
He's hopping around the computer.
I can't believe we beat Red and Kingdom Hearts 2.
I'm glad. You know what, Chris? Let's take this time to say thank you very much for this last week or so of recording with us.
Wasn't it fun?
I'm really glad that we got to beat two of these games.
Me too.
Yeah.
That it's a really nice send-off for as we embark on a new chapter in our lives.
Yeah. I hope you guys have fun in Ontario.
I think we'll have a very good time in the Atlantic Ocean, Chris.
He just cuts her head off instantly. What the fuck? They all fell over? Ha 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 ha.
Hey, decapitation for all of you.
Are you watching me be happy?
How uncomfortable
how embarrassing.
Would you be?
There he goes.
Bye, boring.
He's returning to the life stream.
Wow.
Aw. You remembered the life stream.
He ceases to be.
Oh, he's really dead, huh?
There's boogers everywhere. Genie, gotta calm down. Stop.
I don't think he can.
He's screaming over the city.
They're trying to take him down. he's running amok.
Fall off. I don't know. Fall off.
Me. Kingdom Hearts
2. Yeah!
I love you!
Hey, Riku. What do you think it was? The door to the light.
Shut up.
This.
Oh.
My necklace?
This?
My cool shirt?
Yeah. It's always closer than you think.
You look so evil.
Hey.
Orgy!
Donald!
Orgy!
Goofy!
Hey, what's up?
Look.
From the king?
Wow, ooh. Adventure continues.
It looks like he sent them a letter of death or something. She looks really concerned.
They all get sucked into it.
Goofy has passed away. We were so sorry.
Oh, no. The funeral is on the 15th.
Oh.
He got hit by another rock.
What the fuck is happening, Julian?
I don't know. He's
right.
See.
A key does open doors.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Chris, if you like, you can always play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep in this very collection that you own.
Is this guy in it?
Yeah.
Wow.
These guys are all in it.
What? I mean, I know it's stupid, but looks cool.
It's okay, Chris. You can care. Uh-oh.
Is that Kyrie?
Stop throwing words at me.
It all began with a mouse.
Wow.
We did it!
The end. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Thank you, everybody, for
tuning
in.
We hope you enjoyed. Thank you very much for playing my game.
I didn't know you made it.
Thank you for playing my game.